Hello. Hello. Hello, guys. Hi. We're here. We're live. I think. Yeah, now we're live. Okay. And I hear Jack shouting in the other room, so it seems like a good as time as any to join the Discord. Now, how do I do that? No, not add a new voice. There we go. Okay. Hello?
Oh, hello.
Oh. Is Gleam play? Is Jack there? I hear Jack in the other room. I don't hear you on Discord.
Jack is muted.
Has he muted himself, or do I have to unmute him?
I'm not sure. I just see the mute symbol next to his name.
You know what? Maybe this is for the best.
I'm good! I'm good!
You're loud and clear. Well, loud, anyway. Very loud.
Is that clear?
Might want to turn your mic down a little bit.
Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, I'll take care of it.
It's pretty loud.
Did I hear you guys?
I don't know. Can you hear us, guys?
Did I hurt you?
No, we're good.
No?
Alright, how am I now?
Still kind of loud, but I mean, I can... The nice thing is that I can control you individually on my end, too. Somehow.
Well. So, you want to just control me, or should I fix it on my end?
Okay.
Hello.
You guys sound good now, I think.
Okay.
Are you doing 2v2 with bots, then? Is that how this is going to go?
Or without bots, or... Bacon is the one with... Well, Bacon... Yeah, Bacon and Gleam are the ones with the experience here, so they're the... They're the ones in charge right now.
I've hopefully fixed the droid issue.
Oh yeah, Bacon's been making maps. Or two, 1.5 maps, so I hear.
Oh, has he?
You can do that now?
Yes, the map editor has finally come out in beta.
Oh, that's cool. We should do it.
I haven't bothered trying yet.
Should I run it then?
Hold on, not yet. I need to, hopefully this works in the beta. I don't know if it will. I need to invite you. To get the Slow Wolf announcer. Does that work in the beta? Do you guys know?
Okay.
I have no idea if it works in the beta or not.
Well, I guess we'll find out. It's a thing that you can get by inviting someone who hasn't played in over 6 months or something like that.
Yeah,
something like that.
So if you boot the game yourself, then you've played and I can't get it. And that'd be sad.
Well, then...
And I must have all the announcers. For the stream, of course, for their benefit, not mine. I'm not a greedy asshole.
I am.
Oh, right. I
logged on to an alternate Steam account and gave it to myself.
Oh, yeah.
Well, go on. Invite me.
It's loading the game. Hold on.
It's been my favorite announcer ever since.
Oh, slowly.
Oh!
I don't even know what he sounds like. I've never watched any Awesomenauts events.
Are we on stream right now?
Yes.
Oh, well, in this case, while your game's loading, you should listen to the streamer.
Okay, it just loaded.
Yes, I finally fixed the joint issue.
Oh, gee, sorry, Jack. We won't get to show your great thing to the stream. What do you have?
I'll show it to you afterwards.
Oh, okay. Were you outside during the downpour earlier?
No, but I heard it. It was like I was like, okay, I might as well go out and hit up the place I was going to. Heard the storm. Nope, I'm gonna watch Legion instead.
It was a mess.
By the way, I don't recommend a lot of shows to you, but I will recommend you watch Legion. It's amazing.
Oh, okay.
There's Satoshi Kon levels of mind fuckery in that show.
That on the isn't that what, like a CW one?
No, it's FX, and it's based off of a X-Men character, but they're kind of hazy as to whether or not it's actually part of that continuity.
I sent you an invite, by the way.
Awesome. Let's get your fucking thing, then.
Hopefully it still goes through Steam. Was he also the bad guy in Ghost Rider, or is that a totally different character?
That's a totally different character. That's a guy called Blackheart.
Oh, okay.
I know my shit when I know my shit.
Are you guys still there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Yep.
Okay.
It's basically this guy with schizophrenia who also... What?
Did you get the invite? Just to confirm.
Yeah, I did.
Alright.
I hit it. Did you not get your shit?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just waiting.
You don't know.
I assume you got the other two are in the game, so we can... Once Jack boots up, we can jump into a custom. I assume we want Bacon to host since he's got the maps he wants to show us.
And it auto-downloads everything, so...
And there's the new knot to try out, too, that is apparently broken as fuck.
Like you're talking about...
I've messed with him.
Deadlift, brother!
I have no idea.
Failed to join game session, the host is running a different version.
So wait, you did sir, not...
Okay. Who loaded the regular game?
Yeah, it loaded the regular game instead of the beta. I guess you have to run the beta yourself.
Hold on. To kill the Awesomenauts volume. So, it said load optional parameters, and I'm like, oh, okay, yeah, I'll do that. That must be the beta. And,
No, go to your library, right-click on the game, and one of the options should say, play Awesomenauts beta.
Alright, well, in that case, sorry about not getting your thing, I guess.
Well, hopefully. When does it say last played today on Awesomenauts now?
Well, I'm in, so yeah. It said running. Last played today, yes.
Okay. So you're in the regular version, not the beta.
Yeah, you invited me, and I hit, and it said load run with optional parameters, and I tried it.
Well, you'll have to close out of that one.
Yeah, and I did. Now I hit right click and then play Awesomenauts beta. Yeah, I know that. I was just
so the option
like you were like, oh, let me invite you.
Is this going to be one of your famous?
Forgetting about the skin, the thing. I'm just confirming that you were able to open the beta.
Hold on. I just need to make sure my options are set because I want to listen to. I want to listen to Death Grips while I play this.
So how do we join you, Bacon?
There we go. I got it.
First of all,
let me load up and invite me.
Or he can invite us. That works too.
Unleash your power. Yes, I like how it's the new knot, but the image is just a bunch of sentries. I guess that's the map editor in the background because I see the little icons.
Yeah.
How difficult is it to use if you're not doing something like a whole custom game mode and shit?
It's a new custom game mode. The map maker itself...
If you're not doing something like that, if you're not trying to make, like, Summoner Wars or something like that, if you're just making a plain old map for the game.
I think it's pretty... Even Summoner Wars is really easy. I think this is a really easy tool to use. It's hard to get into, but it's easy to master. But,
I'm in.
I think.
Sounds good.
I'm in.
Awesomenauts Maker. Are you sending invites, Bacon? What's going on?
Yeah. I don't know if you're getting them or.
There it is.
Now, I don't know how I add a fourth to a custom.
Don't you have to be in the custom lobby first?
You have to start the game.
Oh, okay.
And then
after
send
you
invites.
Start the game, you can add them.
Oh, yeah, so I'm the odd man out,
huh? Sorry, Jack. Yeah, don't worry.
Hello?
Xelrog, I'm ready.
I'm trying, there we go.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, us three versus Jack!
Oh, no.
Yeah, hey. Yep, let's do it. Alright, here I am.
Okay, so... The bots, work on this map.
It looks so cool now!
Yeah, and plus, the best thing, you can unready.
Oh yeah, it took them like 4 years, but they finally added an unready button. So do you guys want to, just test like the new knot and stuff Jack hasn't seen on a normal map first, or do we want to go right into your map, Bacon?
Some of the other characters have had different things done to them too.
Yeah.
Like Ixnell pierces droids.
At this point, if I haven't played in a while, I'll just assume every person is different.
And Starstorm's actually different now too.
Did you ever play Ix, Jack?
Ix, the rock guy.
Yeah.
I think I have once. I didn't like him. He was too,
I don't
too
like
not charged, match friendly.
So, I have We'll start off with Starstorm. Gleam, do you want to go the new knot, or...
I'm quite already...
Oh, this is so cool! I can't actually play Deadlift, I'm not a high enough level.
Wait, seriously?
You have to unlock him?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'll play in this first match, I guess.
Okay. My current level's at 170, though, so it's one match, and I should be good.
Yeah. So, I made two maps. One is just a remake of 404, and the other one is a little bit more avant-garde, as I call it, so...
Samuel Deadlift Gaines was a young calf during the Great Bovinian Wrangling, and escaped aboard a dairy transport bound for Flexon, where all inhabitants are incredibly muscular. Hey, maybe that's where Broly comes from. A Leon took him in and put him on a rough training regimen to prepare for his revenge on Sheriff Lone Star. So this is one of the cow people that Lone Star...
Yeah.
...got a beef with!
Oh, that was awful.
Yeah, well, he's a... I mean, Lone Star hunts cows, so...
Oh,
yeah.
He even has a line whenever he sees Lone Star in the game, which apparently gets very spammy.
Whenever he sees
Lone Star? Yeah, whenever he sees Lone Star on the screen, he says a line.
Oh...
Well, one of you has got to pick Lone Star now.
Sorry, I already picked.
Yeah.
Okay, well then...
No, we have more matches.
Xelrog, do you have the full voice lines already?
Yes, he does.
Okay. Xelrog, lock in your character.
I'm reading shit, shut up. Strike a pose to summon Holotech's newest protective shield and soak up incoming damage. So... I was expecting this guy to be, like, you know, brawler dude, but apparently he's classified as a support.
He is a brawler.
He's very much a support.
But he's more of like a brawler support.
Which, I'm told, like, his damage is actually pretty low, and the really broken thing is his shield, which he's kind of built around.
That is exactly how it is.
Oh.
Which is disappointing, because that sounds very unfun for both sides. Oh, right, he's never played Max, have you?
This is why I'm choosing him. I want to try it.
Okay, so his AA is still the strongest part of him, right? Max?
Increase attack speed, increase range.
A big change is they made it so you don't need to buy abilities at base anymore.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm finally glad they finally did that.
They buffed Clunk a lot too, which you may be happy
about. I'm reading upgrade,
about.
Guys. Don't just rush shit.
Okay. Alright! I think I'm gonna like this character.
He moves like a fish, doesn't he? He's super fluid.
Yeah, it's great!
Yeah, you gotta love that.
Alright, give me 1 second. I gotta turn up the volume. I wanna hear his talking and shit.
He's a like reject cameraman, is his shtick.
A reject?
Well,
he was full
he's a cameraman
to reject
who wanted
them.
It. He's detard. He's detard from Code Geass. He wanted to see more action, so now he's on the battlefield.
He just teleported in front of the turret. Awesome.
I love that.
There we go. Ah! Oh, I almost got him! I did get him!
This guy's good!
Oh no!
Yes!
So
drop
good.
Him!
Oh no!
Fuck, I missed! Roll Pabo?
Holy shit, I love this guy!
Okay.
Oh, and I shield you too, Jack. Any damage is just totally shielded for all allies within that.
Nice.
And we got a fucking monkey. Oh! Get him! Get him, monkey! Oh, monkey didn't get him.
What the fuck happened?
I mean, his punches still do, like, 151 each. That's not too bad.
No, I fell and I couldn't fly!
Oh, Max?
Oh, maybe you can change or something.
Damn it. How long does this last?
That's a pretty long time.
It ticks down, yeah. And more damage breaks it. But I went with a health upgrade, by the way, just so I could do that to you.
Yeah? What, teleport?
Yeah, I just love doing this. I love his teleport animation, too.
Nope! Oh, crap, it ran out.
Alright, I'm gonna wait.
It takes 1,000 damage.
So why is slow motion shot and B is rapid fire?
Yes. Come here, you fuck!
Oh, God.
I don't think his auto attack's that bad.
Zelva, try to charge up against a wall or a ceiling for some
No. Charge up against what wall what?
A ceiling or a wall for, like, some odd effects.
Oops, did I blow up a droid? My bad.
I think Murloc may be joining us.
Yeah? Oh, like he turns green? Is that what you're talking about? Oh, right, they updated this map, too. Now there's multiple portals. So how does it work? Is it random, or...
I thought we were doing a custom map!
No, this is...
Next. Yeah.
This is just for trying out the character, and then we'll focus on the custom maps after this. Oh, God, it bounces!
Yeah, it does.
Oh, God. Dynamite.
Well, if you guys want to ever quit this match so we can just get to the customs we can.
Nah, fine, we got time. I don't know if Jack and I are planning to play something else after this or not.
Oh, I wanna play this.
I think I never got around to like completely finishing my custom map, but it is playable with a group of humans. Balanced, I don't know. But
oh. Okay.
Oh, and you can cancel out of the shield by, middle-clicking again.
Yeah. Get out of here, Yuri! So his punch is not piercing.
No.
Dang it.
Help! Monkey! Oh, you got away. Nope. I was really excited for this guy, though, since he might finally be the new character that makes it into my mains. That has never happened in this game.
So what's Thunder Shot actually do?
What?
What does Thunder Shot actually do?
It's a time slow. It's like Yuri's bubble.
Somebody's in it, just when they're in it, they're slowed. It's not like they get hit by it and then they're slowed for X amount of time.
No.
They're only hit when they're in the field.
They're
slowed while they're in the bubble.
Wow, that's incredibly useless.
Actually, it's not. It was cursed because it was too strong.
I'm gonna go weird build for this guy. So, I like what they did with the multiple portals, but it still didn't fix a big problem with this map, which I feel it's too easy to push bottom and just escape.
Yeah. I'll steer us safe.
Dang it.
I can't tell if his voice is filtered or not.
Like that. Oh god, that bot Lone Star.
The bot started it.
I had to briefly explain Murloc how to get in. Oh no, you actually do a lot of damage. Wait, is Xelrog and Jack just not talking, or...?
I'm concentrating, okay?
Uh-huh. Oh no.
Finally! Oh no, not again! Xelrog, say something in there and not in here,
Can you hear me in there, in here now?
Maybe try to talk to the serial killer in your house.
Hello, guys?
Oh, yeah. Can't hear you!
Well, the stream can hear me.
God damn it! He says the stream can hear him and not him. Not us. For some reason. God damn it, Zog!
Discord!
We're gonna lose our jobs because of you!
How about now? Here, I know. I'll,
This is me in real life right now.
Hold on,
How about now?
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah!
How about we play the fucking game now?
Okay, I have a good feeling about this. We're gonna win this.
I haven't pushed in a while because I'm being generous.
Wow. So, we're streaming on my channel till you get your mic problems fixed. My microphone at least works.
You say that as you're turning.
God fucking damn it, Zog!
Oh god.
Hello?
Oh yeah.
Hi. Hey.
Oh my god.
Disconnecting in 3, 2, 1. Is he here? Can you speak
Zog? Are you still here? Zog! Can you hear me? Say something, Xelrog!
He's gone again. we've lost him.
No, this time I was just fucking with you. I'm still here.
Oh.
Xelrog, I love you. For fuck's sake!
Oh, he got away.
Xelrog, we're gonna lose this match because you wouldn't stop fucking around with your microphone.
Well, there's no point in playing the match if we're off stream.
Jack must have looked good in front of the Nazi community.
You know what, Xelrog? Fuck it. From now on, we're streaming on my channel. Because at least my microphone consistently works.
With all of its 2 subscribers, me and Eli.
Yes.
Oh, you're gonna watch me play Lagoon and you're gonna like it.
Denied.
I'm gonna die now. I should probably spend my 600 solar.
Maybe.
I'm gonna push out your top turret and hope
you don't
mind.
Okay. Oh my god, he went AA belt. No, do not belt the AA on him. Bad.
Well, Murloc, my build isn't that much better either.
Yeah, you should be building charge and shield.
Nah.
Because the AA is so. Except for the heal. The heal over time is really good.
I'm still like, getting bottom heal while I'm at it.
Your build is fine, Bacon.
I once tried to lift a warship. Cost me an arm and a hook.
Good job, Xelrog!
Thank you.
King of the fucking games, huh, Xelrog?
Fuck.
Shut up! Or just give me the
you
ball.
You know, I could help my team, like, play this game, but my mic! Mic!
No.
Well, what good is the game if you can't hear my witty commentary?
I don't play Chucha, so I have no idea what any of these upgrades do.
Just fucking ball!
Upgrades do you have?
Oh god! How did you hit that, Xelrog? Oh no.
Nice try.
Xelrog, if your mic busted, yeah, I'm gonna fucking just destroy it in front of you, and then feast on your tears.
Oh no. Wait, what? He just teleported.
Yeah,
Nice try.
I take it I didn't hit you.
Oh, that's weird. Time warp actually increases the time it takes for it to explode.
What?
Time to die, fishy.
Yeah! Fuck you, bitches! I'm leaving! Bye! Oh, I can't go this way.
Get out of there, I believe.
Oh. Is Jack dead?
Oh, no, he died.
Nope.
Hang on, come to support you. I'm the best support.
Fuck. I'm gonna die. Go away. Go away, please.
Can't reach your finger! Whatever, I'll push your face.
Please don't.
Yeah! What can you do about it?
Did you mute me, Xelrog? Did you seriously mute me?
What? No?
You didn't. You've been talking for like 5 hours. You haven't acknowledged a single thing I said.
Oh no, Lone Star.
Lone Star? You know not all of us are a bad Lone Star.
We missed out on so much of your rage.
Oh no,
it's when true. The thing crashed. That was so funny, man. I know.
Oh no.
Thank you.
I love this character, by the way.
Yeah.
This character's really good. This is the first time I've had playing a character since Rage Isla.
I think I'd like this character if I played the whole match.
You know, yeah, if you played a full match and you didn't, you know.
We still have access to their base. This isn't a lost cause, which is kind of sad. Oh, wow, you destroyed my shield immediately.
Oh, he blew it up.
Piss off.
I believe in
piss
you, monkey.
Off.
You can survive.
Of course I can survive. They suck. But here.
What?
Oh, are you the monkey? Are you with us?
Yeah. Yes.
Do we have 3 people? Oh, that's why we're winning.
Yeah.
I'll steer us safe. I get it. Good line.
Ow, I'm dead.
Oh, so close.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Fuck! He's gonna get away. Fucking hell. Go away. Bad Chucho.
I better wait till Justin. I finally got the final destination.
Where are you going? Oh, he got away.
That was for Bacon. He's not listening, though.
Oh yeah, Murloc, I did a final, playable build
suck.
Of my super amazing map I was talking to you about.
Nice.
No, no bull.
I don't want to spoil it. Well, no, I told you about it. I don't want to spoil it in front of the others.
Yes, absolutely. I also want to do Final Destination at some point.
Because
that sounds like
it's going
to be very...
And everyone
only
made
plays Penny. A Final Destination map.
Everyone plays
yes,
Penny,
absolutely.
No upgrades.
Do we realize that's still my main.
Oops. They have to deathmatch, though.
Well, I'm gonna win here.
But it doesn't instantly kill you anymore, that's a plus. You're not gonna win. Just throw the game to make Jack happy.
What? What about making me happy?
He needs it.
Please. Oh, I made it! No! You gon' die! You gon' die! Oh, you fuck, you lived.
It's not quite the final destination, because there's 3 platforms.
You know what? We held our own.
Shut up! You did check it the first half of the match!
But it's okay, I got better, I reformed.
Like,
oh, you guys don't need my
I'm not.
Yeah, time for some.
You guys leave?
Maps
no.
Custom game,
technically.
Okay, so now we're doing Bacon's revised AI 404, right?
Okay.
Correct.
And now, Jack.
You revised 404.
Did you level up, Jack? Are you able to play the new guy now?
I think so.
I don't think you're on the right map here.
Yeah, what's the new one? I should be able to play the new guy.
What? Pardon?
Yeah, is this our teams? Is this acceptable?
Sure. Good enough. I wouldn't recommend a flyer on this one, because... Did you get rid of the gravity field?
I fixed it. Well, I didn't get rid of the gravity, but I fixed, like, the platform mess.
Deadlift. Okay. No music yet.
No, he doesn't have the theme song yet. He does have voice clips, though, which I assume you're hearing in that match. I don't know. Were you?
No, I don't think... Oh, maybe.
You only hear your own voice clips, yeah.
Yeah, you can hear it. It's...
One thing I forgot to do is taunt. Didn't get to hear his taunts.
That's true.
Whoa.
Oh wow, this map looks really weird.
Oh, they got a
fancy new background. Yeah, this is what the custom maps look like.
Yeah.
I like it.
They not have Texas yet?
Yeah, they don't.
Oh, I beat that. Hang on. What do I even buy on base? I've got so much stuff.
Does
no
the
idea.
Shop not heal then?
No, it
shop
does.
Heals.
Why does it look so weird then?
I don't know.
It is beta.
You have a lot of turrets.
God damn it! We're literally Bash Brothers.
So this is your attempt to make 404 work?
Right? Yeah. So I fixed a few things, like I got rid of the...
Die, monkey!
Like, the biggest problem I had with it was Raylan just kind of sniping throughout the entire lane.
Hey, Murloc, you having fun? Let's have fun down here!
Damn it!
I can't help you now, Jack.
I could have killed you there if I was paying attention. I was not, though.
I am.
Okay.
Are you testing out how flyers?
Yeah.
Oh, right, it has the low gravity thing.
Yep. You can't see it for some odd reason, but it's there.
I also can't see the droid spawner. I think you need to give it a texture.
Yeah, I do. I don't know how. This is the neutral droid spawner. It spawns 10 at once, and we have to try to fight it as a team to get 50 solar.
Oh, okay.
Or
so
if you don't fight as a team, most likely you're gonna die. Yeah, essentially, I want to like add a gimmick because I'm gonna replace the gravity field when I find out how to.
So are there no creeps at all?
No, there's creeps up there.
I didn't see any. That you must have just gotten.
Yeah, I took them all. There's a health kit down here. Oh, it's actually a hidden area now. Oh no, it's not.
Oh,
no,
you know it still doesn't work.
Nope.
Oh yeah, no, it doesn't work.
Well, yeah, your shield's gonna last.
Good job.
That was a little mean.
We need a fix.
Move over. I get it.
Finish him.
I tried not fast enough. I tried. So how's the? Do you have to program the droid walk path?
No.
Okay, it's automatic. Surely.
So no.
God damn it! My stupid fucking bot. We need a fix. Did you see him? They're just planting mines and not doing anything.
Help? No. Anyone? Okay. Get him! Get him! Please!
Oh no!
You tried. Good effort.
How does the hide area still not work?
The what?
The hide area.
It's a weird code.
I don't dislike the
You
graphics.
Should open up... I think you can open up the current map. Look at how the current...
It doesn't tell you anything.
I'll take a look at it. I'm good at reading that kind of stuff.
So now the neutral droid spawner is available for those who want 50 solar.
Where the hell is everybody?
I was dead.
I'm here. I might be on you guys.
God damn it, droids got in the way. So, how do you...
Oh, they're invisible! Oh my god,
they're invisible, so watch out.
How do you figure this solves the problems with the previous AI station? Like, huh? The hide area below?
Yeah. Wait, what did you say?
I'm asking you to explain your design logic philosophy.
Oh, I think that doesn't make sense. Oh, okay. We're questioning the hummingbirds. Since I wanted to give this map an interesting gimmick, because I'm probably gonna get rid of the gravity field soon when I find out how to, and I also lower the ceiling.
I'm gonna die. Where'd Sentry come from?
Well, look, I want to do my second map first.
I may have left by a joke and then X-Off.
Oh, is this your second map, the one you were working on?
Oh, no, this is my first map. Okay. My second map is the more, creative one.
Why can't you cancel the shield? Why the fuck would you ever want to cancel your fucking shield?
It saves a lot of cooldown time. If you're not in combat, then you can save up for like 2 seconds. That's really big.
Damn it.
It takes a little bit getting used to, but it's fine.
Ow!
Oh my god.
Hey, Lincoln, I have an experience in this character already.
Oh no. And, I added the hidden area down here to try to make it easier to dodge, like, abilities that go the entire lane.
Yeah. So, Ted's?
Yeah, well, Valen, Lone Star. And also, because I wanted to make a way for close-quartered knots to, like, work on this map, like Clunk or Scoldier.
Well, Clunk already worked, he just dropped down.
Yeah.
Are they close-quarters knots, Clunk and Scoldier?
Well, they do really well in, like, bottom, like, Aklon bottom lane, because you can't, like, get past them.
Fuck off, Murloc.
No.
Damn it. And the throw failed. Nope. Oh, God. Nope, leaving.
You might notice the slow is kind of busted.
There's a medkit on bottom sometimes.
You're talking about the low gravity area?
The hidden area down here.
On beef tank.
Well, see, he said slow.
I said slow. I was talking about the slow on my shield.
So, are you trying to put in the flying droids again? Is that what those things over on the side?
Yeah, I think I know what's going on.
No, the flying droids are in this level. The neutral ones are just there for, like, an extra gimmick, kind of, for, like, a team fight, kind of.
Someone must have just been activating our flying droids, because I haven't seen the button.
Yeah,
it's yet. The gray bot.
I don't need to come back. I literally took out all these invisible droids.
You're not on my team, right. Ow, ow, ow.
Murloc, stop that. You're a nuisance.
I need to practice Ksenia more.
Oh.
It's been a long time since I played her properly.
Right. No, you get that. I have to go back.
Damn it. No. You should leave, Jack. I feel like my punch range is shorter than usual.
Nah.
I don't know if they know.
You can see me, right?
Yeah.
Like, this isn't actually a hidden area.
Oh, God. Optimizing connection. Upgrading host.
Who quit?
Nobody did.
No, I think it's just connection,
it just
yeah.
Pumped out.
Okay.
That's a whole month of zero damage.
Help. That was no. Oh.
Please? No?
I'm coming!
Got him!
Fuck yeah!
Good God.
Oh God, Murloc, go away, please.
No.
Damn it. Get him! Nah, he's gonna get away.
Can't see me. I'm in the hide area. I'm in the hide area, you can't see me.
Did Dragon Huntress Ksenia always have the Sonic the Hedgehog spikes?
Yes?
Oh, I just never noticed.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about her head.
He's always had that.
Sonic spikes. It's a dragon horn.
Oh, okay.
Sonic Spike.
I mean, Sonic Spyro, Spike. Basically the same character.
Yeah.
Hey, Jack, I got the...
Oh,
as
no,
far as I can tell, I got successful all 78 episodes of Sonic X.
So oh, no.
You did what?
I got all the Sonic X subs.
Hold on 1 second.
Be careful with your fucking lane.
Ow.
There we go. Alright, what'd you say?
I got all the Sonic X episodes subbed.
Oh, really? How'd you manage that, Miracle?
I did more digging.
You're what?
I did more digging. I found a torrent. Of the Hulu version. So hopefully that's uncensored.
Uncensored Sonic X.
Fuck off, Gleam. Damn it.
I had the bot got the kill.
I'm kind of big, you can't jump over me.
There he is, just like a fuck pit in front of the turrets.
A what?
A fuck pit. It's pretty horrible. There's a little gap with...
That is kind of annoying, and it's especially bad for melee characters of a certain range, because there's that little lip that prevents us from hitting the turret.
Okay. Yeah.
Unless we're on that little tiny area right in front of it.
Well, you can jump on the platform and hit the turret like this, which is kind of nice, but...
Get him.
Please?
God!
Ah!
Everybody magically is able to target me.
Run, Jack, run!
Magic.
God!
You're too low to go in, man!
Damn,
it's just... Shield.
Oh, second stage of Seagull stage.
Oh, god damn it, I'm gonna send you. Were you dead, Baker?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just got back.
Ow! Alright, I don't have a science lesson. Stealth. I was about to complain there for a second, but you know.
Why the fuck are you laughing?
Because I heard you put your controller down. Or whatever. I heard like thudding after I killed you.
I was very sandwich. You're really thinking I'm gonna rage quit over this fucking game?
Nah, but if...
Are you tense or something?
Nah.
Help with Gleam? Anyone help down here in the primary target? No, no one? Okay. He'll just get away then.
I was being ambushed.
Well, why? You should have gone for the same target.
Well, I was being ambushed trying to get up there.
But he was down at the bottom!
I couldn't get down there because of the Ksenia and the
Why
Yuri!
Why are you up there?!
Because I was up there before the battle commenced!
Let's wait for Bacon. He's at the shop.
Hey, don't throw stones, Mr. Microphone!
What, huh? Don't go Jones?
Don't throw stones! Get your ears checked!
Okay. Get your mic checked, Jack. Jeez.
Oh yeah, for once it's not me raging. This feels so good.
Shut up!
Oh, no.
Oh, he's got the...
Oh, God, get out of there. No, his shield would have broke then if he had that.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Oh no.
I'll get you, my fingies, and your little gnaw, too!
I think more like nibs, honestly.
Damn it! What? No, okay, someone knocked him back.
Yeah, you should play this character, he's really good. Meanwhile, I got 7 deaths.
I liked him.
Yeah, he's really good! He's good if I want to shove something up my ass!
Hi, Murloc.
What are you using for? Charge 3 or dildo?
Oh, God.
Might as well get sewn ass mouth to a guy with Crohn's disease and play this guy!
Who's where? Are you guys back in the shop?
Yep.
Okay.
I like the other guy better.
Damn it!
Even after all the nerfs?
Was that him nerfed?
Yes.
Yeah, he's actually pretty bad right now.
He's the best nut for a while.
That's bad! Fuck you! Yeah, no. I don't trust anything you say! He's bad and this guy's good?! Weren't you guys special? This is... You guys are ass backwards!
That's true though, Max was pretty bad.
What kind of bullshit man are you running?
Oh god, that's a lot.
No. The one that usually has all three players playing, and there's no bot.
quickly. I know, right?
And everyone knows what they're doing.
Guys, enemy team, go up to top lane. It's really fun.
Yeah, I don't want to do that. I just got my ass kicked.
So do they not have to?
I think the neutral droid thing doesn't really work, dude. It only works if you have, like, AoEs.
Do they not have to?
You're supposed to fight with a team!
Do they not have the regular droid, do they not have the droid summoner as an object then, Bacon? Because you got the platforms there?
What do you mean a droid summoner?
Like, the where the flying droids come from, normally.
Yeah, no, I do have one.
It's a texture, you can put a texture in.
Yeah, I put a texture there so people know where the button is, because for some reason, the buttons aren't where you would think they would be.
You know, there's nothing wrong with this.
Ow! Yes! Finally go!
You should leave, Jack!
Watch out, Jack!
You should leave, Jack!
Only took me 7 deaths! 4 assists. Wonderful. I haven't played this game in a while, and I come back and suddenly everybody's gang-fucking me. Kinda makes me not want to play again!
Everyone's always gang-fucking you. Nothing's changed.
Oh, got it.
Not my fault, Bacon's making us play in a one-lane map. Okay.
The next map is the complete opposite of this.
20-lane map.
Hello, Bacon. Nope, anyone? No? Bacon. Okay, I'm alone.
Don't worry. Hello. I hope you enjoyed your 43 damage.
There we go.
4.3.
Oh,
they
fixed my mouse.
Time to trail, please.
By the way, sorry it's been so long since streaming.
Oh! Oh yeah! Yeah! Nice.
That was nice.
Oh no!
Go panic him!
No!
Go.
So basically this character takes forever to get wound up, once he gets wound up, oh fuck. You better not fuck with him.
Oh no, his shield is useful, you just have to use it in the right places and work as a team.
Well, the thing is, I kept killing you when you didn't have your shield. Like, I just waited until you didn't have your shield yet, before I silenced
you. You can't go ham and get rewarded, and that's why he's not your kind of character, Jack.
Oh, God.
Yeah. He's a very safe character.
Alright, I'm good. Let's go back.
Well, let's not get too deep without our third.
There. Now I'm going back.
Let's get make, your monkey.
Fucking Yuri.
Please! No, the monkey's gonna live.
Oh god, I remember this is another crucial problem of the map I haven't fixed. Hummingbirds only attack the bottom lane.
Oh yeah.
Well, that's what they did in the old AI form.
Yeah.
Well, how can you make it attack both lanes?
Were you able to make it so that regular droids attacked both, though?
No, I forgot all about this.
So they only attack the top still?
Yes. I'm not sure how I could fix the two without adding it, so having it so we have four droids on bottom.
Can you not,
Oh, yeah.
Can you not program the paths manually? That has to be the automatic?
Yeah, it has to be automatic. There's no manual path in the game, actually.
Let's go! How the fuck did I take so much damage and you didn't?
Well, they used all their bursts on you. After your shield broke.
Oh yeah.
I can't help Bacon. We should leave.
Don't worry.
There are people to kill. Oh, they're all gone.
I'm pushing.
Why you do?
That's
rough. Oh, I see you, Xenia.
That's my health kit.
Are you begging
me? Birds, help me!
I'm coming. I'm trying.
They're just shooting at you.
Yes.
That is just say about a million
billion. Oh, solar. She's gonna get the medkit down there.
Oh, no, she's not. You are.
I know. I missed myself.
I'm too slow to get her down here, Bacon. Nope. Okay, never mind.
No, I'm not. I'm in the hide area.
Oh yeah.
Right. Back in the hide area. I'm still down there.
Experience is so much higher. What's this number over here?
What now?
This number 3 in the middle of nowhere.
John, help. That's the droid spawner. Ow. That's the droid spawner. Don't go in. Don't go in. You're gonna die. Go in. You're gonna die.
Oh, yes. Now we keep chasing him.
He's gonna teleport. No!
I can't find him. Where is he?
No! Oh, I got him. I got him. You can get out.
Oh, my goodness.
Pop your shield on the hearth. Go.
Where is he? Oh, lag, sudden lag.
Gleam, I'll save you.
Kill the monkey.
I'm coming.
My god.
We gotta defend.
Yep.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
I can't see.
Help.
Good job.
Sorry. The blind, man. Blind screwed me so hard.
But blind is useless. Blind isn't good for anything.
No, it's really strong. Help me.
Why? She was at full health.
Yesenia. Oh no.
Monkey.
I wasted my dash.
Well, I'm gonna die then.
I will get the monkey. Aww. Vengeance. You kill my fat man friend. You kill my heart. Oh, I no. missed. Oh god, no, you very much did not miss. I missed my popcat. Oh god, that's kind of a big deal.
Okay, stay alive, Jack. He's gonna get caught in me.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Xelrog!
Well, I'm looking at the mini-map.
Thank you for your fucking vote of no confidence. Dick!
I see you way out there in multiple of them.
Wow. My own team member doubts me. Wow.
When you're that far out, yeah. I doubt anything.
Yeah, don't talk to me. Oh, don't talk to me. I'm offended.
Not really. We need therapy for this team. Can that be the name of this stream?
I'm offended.
Jack is offended.
Oh, sure.
Jack is offended.
Very offended.
Jack's glorious long-awaited return to Knots in full form.
Oh god.
Sorry, here's my return to Knots.
In bull
Jack
form.
Fucking around with his mic at half a match and then me like being told, oh, play this character, he's really good. I have 11 deaths with him.
It's that good old Jack's quality.
It is.
I'm gonna fucking break you!
Like Ivan Drago? Yes? No? Wait,
what
Yui
now?
Has heal mines. Yeah, no, those are good. They've been helping me with Xelrog's Dawn. It's quite nice, actually. Hi, you're right behind me. I can't do anything against that.
What did you think was gonna happen, Bull? These fucking flying droids.
No, don't steer us, stay
yes.
away!
Oh, if he got saved. Okay, you should try to escape, Jack. Run, run!
Fuck you, don't tell me what to do.
Okay, die, die! Maybe he won't do that now. Because I told him to.
Coming is no hard.
I'm gonna die.
Secured. Okay, let's go.
No, don't go for it, Bacon. Survive.
I want that. Defend!
Oh, I have.
I've unleashed the droids.
I had Gleam muted in game.
You cannot say you do not love that mechanic. I do not love that mechanic. Yeah, it's great. Worst thing ever. It just kills you.
I just noticed Galactron in the background. It took me this long.
Yeah, it took me much longer to realize that. Oh, I see. I didn't even notice until you punched out.
Hey, we got the monkey. Oh, that stupid. That little ledge
Jack,
cuts
I
off.
Play some, I play Awesomenauts again. Oh, that sounds like fun.
That stupid fun. Ledge cuts off my earthquake, too.
Trust me, next map is much more fun.
We should, whenever we do my PS3 stream, we should get Sandy over, Jack.
What?
We should get Sandy over when we do my PS3 stream, so we have a third set of eyes. I'm reminded of that because, you know, we're doing Bacon's custom levels, and the Mod Nation Racers and Little Big Planet are full of my shitty custom levels. My avant-garde, creative custom levels. Help! No, I'm gonna die. Never mind, don't help. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said anything. Fuck you!
I can't believe you fucking fell for that! Are you... what?
Not what?
I thought you were just like gonna get you back into danger! Are you serious?
Who, the bull dude?
Deserve that death.
This is kind of choppy, Discord right now.
No shit.
What?
I mean Discord right now.
Yeah.
I feel like the quality has gotten worse over time.
It has.
Nope.
See, that was good. The whole team was there. That was a good use of shield.
Yep. Okay. Actually, gonna act.
Okay, we're all good. We're all here.
Oh, pushing, push.
Okay, let's push.
Push.
Yay!
No, bitch, we can kill.
Get the monkey! Get me, little monkey! Little monkey fella. Yes! All of them! Yes! Push!
Get off, you flame! What the fuck are you doing?
I was dead!
Super tank, bros!
We can win this guy!
Do we not have-
Charge!
Wait, hold on, wait, go, go, go!
Go, 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 go! Gotta go fast!
I'm about to play now!
Yeah, he's got a bot this whole game! He's stolen this character!
No. He's got a bot this whole game!
You guys have sold me on this character. When he gets going, he's going.
He's super overpowered. Like, seriously. Okay.
I shouldn't be using this character because he's nerfed.
What do you think?
They're gonna make it. Okay.
Are we gonna do Skype now?
Should we?
What are we doing?
I wanna be not on the bot team.
So alright, yeah, this is getting pretty bad. Let's switch to Skype.
Okay.
Alright, I'll be off.
Thank God.
Okay. I was trying to find a stiff while we're...
Try to find a sixth Star War? Sorry guys, Skype is loading. think. So apologies again on not streaming for a little while. I mean, it's been like 3-4 days. We only really go out of our way to stream on the weekends, but we tend to get more streams in during the week than we have been lately, and it's just been, I don't know, a bad work week. Along with the microphone issues that unfortunately cut off our previous stream.
I think we need to reset the custom game. For some odd reason, I'm not the leader. Oh no. Xelrog is fake.
No, I hear you.
Oh, okay.
I'm just I'm trying to get everyone in the call, but I don't have the concentration to not stare at Gleam's fox ass.
That is a joke, yeah.
No, I'm having I don't have Murlocs on my new Skype. He had trouble adding me.
Oh, Murloc has to leave for now, so.
Oh, okay.
Jack, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, so we're all here.
Is there any way to make me, like, party leader or something? Because I'm not the leader anymore, so we can't do the custom map.
Okay, we'll leave and start a new one.
Yeah, let's also leave.
We can technically make him the party leader.
Oh.
Well, I already left.
Oh.
Yeah, let's just leave.
Oh. Okay.
And fuck off! Game.
What?
There you go. Yep, I can make a new one now.
Hey Jack, should we explain what happened on the previous stream? Or just save that for the next of that series?
Oh, you mean when our just mic died? Or, your mic died?
Yeah, we were doing a new thing. We were trying a new idea. Two players, one controller.
Yeah, that was really good.
It went well, aside from the
mic. Our paperboy part was really good. Oh wait, you haven't seen the paperboy part? That's because it was unmuted the entire time.
We'll revisit paperboy next time we do an NES collection.
By the way, Gleam, your avatar is unnecessarily sexy.
I know, right?
like
it gives me weird feelings.
My bad.
Not sure whether I should be disgusted or turned on.
Oh, I didn't invite Jack. Oops, sorry.
It's fine.
It needs to be a pony.
So. This is a very weird map.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Is this appropriate teams?
Yes. Maybe not. But I turned off the bots because there's no way the bots... Well, maybe.
Okay.
My shouting is just to psych myself up.
Let's not attempt the bots. Let's not risk it. Okay, downloading mods.
They most likely get stuck.
How long does it take to download these mods, I wonder?
Didn't take too long for the last one.
Taking a lot longer than it takes to download Worms maps. Can you imagine? I mentioned this to Ronimo. I doubt anything will happen with it. But can you imagine if this was like Worms and you could import just any PNG image of the right size and then make a map out of that?
Here's the thing. Worms is a lot more basic with its gameplay than Awesomenauts with its lanes and shit.
But think about it, though. All that would really be is the ground sections, and then you have that as the ground, and you input, like, fall-throughable platforms, the shop, the turrets, things like that, after the fact.
Yeah,
it could work.
So what, you just input porn, and you could play on porn?
Wait.
Yes.
I didn't say that. You said it, not me, man.
Yeah, you would get banned for doing
that. Damn right I said it! You think I'm ashamed?
No,
Hey, look, it downloaded. Oh, wait, at least mine did.
Mine didn't.
Mine did. Yours is still going.
Chug, 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 chug! Hopefully I have the hard drive space for it.
Yeah, that's right! You're still trying to figure out the mystery of the missing hard drive space.
Yeah, I cleared
like your hard, like, several gigs went poof and you have no idea where they went.
I did clear, like, 8 gigs with the Adobe cache.
You've got the weirdest fucking technical problems. Like, I know people have technical problems, but your technical problems are unexplainable.
My computer's haunted by a genie.
Oh, yes.
Can you get three wishes?
Haunted by a genie, you don't even get three fucking wishes.
No. Still downloading.
Do you want to try leaving and I'll...
damn it!
I'll re-invite you.
Okay, should we try that?
Maybe it'll break off some knots if you interrupt your download. I don't know.
Try it.
Oh, okay.
Fucking clean.
Famous last words.
Rejoin. I have the rejoin last game option. Should I click that or your invite?
Yeah,
sure. Go for it.
It doesn't matter. No matter.
I'll try the rejoin first. Downloading mods.
Okay, it didn't break you.
I wonder if we'll ever get multiple menu themes that will it'll like cycle between them.
Who knows? Maybe one
that's
day.
That's something you can add to like. That's something you can put in your game files, like add custom themes.
Yeah, you can. I could replace the menu music if I wanted.
You can have it be the chill music from Super Smash Bros. Wii U.
Eh, I hear that enough.
Okay.
Obviously, I got to replace it with Dragon Force.
Yeah.
Holy war cry.
That's not Dragon Force, but okay.
It is better than well.
What is?
Hey, Gleam, you want like 100 pages of furry porn?
I don't really need that.
You sure?
He's already got 300.
Oh really?
Oh, you found me out.
All right.
I don't know how many gigs. While we're waiting for Xelrog, I might as well check.
Got Renamon. I'm just kidding. I don't have it.
Hold on. Xelrog.
Yes?
I got to find it first.
It's calculating.
Downloading mods!
Bleh. I apparently have 5.93 gigs.
Ah. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to. I guess we're gonna have to measure dick sizes then.
Maybe it'll work if you just subscribe to it, Xelrog. I sent you the link on Steam.
Okay. I'm calculating my porn folder.
All right, we're
still
seriously
going.
Doing this. Awesome.
15.4 okay. Gigabytes.
Holy shit!
Wait, how much?
15.4 gigs.
Wow.
I wonder where all your space went.
Nah.
No, I can tell you.
Okay, so you sent me the link to the Steam thing in Steam? There it is, yeah.
Yes.
Whoa.
I think you're just fishing for subscriptions.
Whoa.
Damn.
Xelrog, how big was your folder?
It was like 15.3, and that's not including the hentai.
Okay. Oh, that's not.
Well, I mean the hentai videos. Those are another several gigs.
16.6.
That's Ooh. All images is the 15.3.
Okay. No, this is all specialty stuff.
Oh.
Like games and stuff.
No, mine also is not including the games.
Oh, dang it.
Mine is all pictures.
Sorry, looks like you lost.
I've got four Xelrog tabs wins. On. Oh god, Xelrog is just taking.
Okay, it just loaded. Subscribe. Subscribe
it
to
did.
Download three-way.
I only got 50.
Oh,
you're
ready. We're done.
Whoa.
Xelrog, it's fine.
Oh, we're in. Okay.
It. Yep, we're in.
All you hit was subscribe, and suddenly you're able to do it.
Well, hold on. Let me tally my porn games folder real quick.
Let's just play.
Meanwhile, I just have three tabs on Incognito on my phone.
On your phone.
Incognito, you pussy!
Very soft.
I go cognito!
My porn games folder is another 23.6 gigabytes.
Oh, fuck.
Wow.
Yeah, there's no way I can match Pornwits with the master.
So, Roger, are you a very lonely person?
A little. Do you have any recommendations for who I should play on this match, Bacon?
Anyone with good push. Jack, that's fine. Actually, no, mobility is key on this map, too.
Okay, wait,
been a while since we heard this theme, the original.
Whoa.
Okay, let's see how this goes.
Yeah, so this is a three-lane map, and by pushing each lane, you get a special reward. So if you push down mid, you gain a second strong.
Wait, three?
Yeah.
Three lanes.
Madman!
It doesn't fit on the mini-map.
It doesn't, it's that huge.
Well then. Whoa! Okay, I'm down.
Whee!
This is gonna bring me to a whole new level of panic.
Three lanes. Holy shit.
Damn it. Oh, that is a giant moving platform.
This bottom floor is beautiful. I really, really like this.
Oh, I can't see inside the bush when I'm in there, though.
I can't get rid of that. I don't know how to. It was there when I loaded in this map, template. And I deleted everything but that leaf because I couldn't get rid of it.
Oh, there's another healing slash shop area.
Finally figured me out, huh?
Yeah, but you can't, only, you can't use it. Only we, the enemy team can.
Oh,
and
okay.
It doesn't kill you. So in order to get access to the shop, you have to push down the middle turrets.
Okay, then.
To another shop, you mean?
Yes. And like, that's the only reward I have. I want to have like an invis orb on bottom lane and something on top lane, but
yeah.
I just kind of rushed it just to get it out. What do you? I like the elevators.
Nope, can't stop me. Won't stop me.
Can't stop. Won't stop.
Damn it! I'm gonna die now. I was really counting on that eye.
If you ever need to get across the lanes quickly, there's these elevators, behind, on bottom lane beyond the first turret.
You do remember how much people hate moving platforms, right?
Yes.
Good job!
But I do like the idea of these, just the big elevator. I don't know why.
Oh, pipe. Wow.
So much going on at once. I can clear all three lanes. I'm awesome.
This guy sucks.
Who? What now? Who are you playing?
I'm playing.
Oh,
Max
Focus. Right? Yeah. Is someone eating their microphone?
I think that's just someone's controller. Or... Oh no.
The uneven ground is a little annoying. Like how I'm walking straight and just kind of shifting up and down.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to fix that, don't worry.
So this provides a level of increased challenge.
Yes, it does.
I'm gonna try to get us to the second shop.
I seem to be pushing mid bottom. I don't see what the problem is.
0 out of 10 needs more teleporters.
I will attempt to stop your push. Okay,
I will give you points for creativity. This is actually pretty difficult.
Oh god, a flag.
That sucks.
Wait, what did you guess, Jeff?
He says it was creative.
Oh, thanks.
Oh no, we're getting pushed.
Nine!
I'm gonna stop way in the middle lane.
We're gonna get access to the second shop.
No, you're not.
Watch out,
hello! Jack. Oh god, Jack got it!
Hey, what?
I'm dying.
You
I'm
think
dead.
This character sucks? I don't trust you with any fucking opinions.
God damn it! Damn it, fuck. I am going to fuck.
Oh Oh, you furry!
I couldn't see you in the damn voice!
I know, it's so stupid. I want to get rid of it so bad.
I just took down two turrets with max focus, fuck you!
Now I can enjoy the shop.
So much to defend!
I agree with Caden.
There is just one giant no man's land.
What is?
This air, this whole map.
Oh no!
Aha! Fuck off!
Yeah, I'm gonna be adding a lot more. Like, there should probably be a health pack up here, but I forgot to include it.
Oh god, two super. Nope, nope, nope. Fuck off, Bacon!
Oh, you already got him. Okay.
Oh, so there's some sort of weird bug where we don't have access to your elevator right now, even though we probably should.
Is there, like, slightly lower gravity? I feel like I'm jumping higher.
No.
They might have increased Isla's jump. Oh.
Oh, God. It's hard to move down because these jump pads are right in the middle of the...
Yeah. So Jack, here's the second shop over here, if you ever want to use it.
Eat that! Ah!
You really think this guy- I'm surprised that you just honestly think Max Focus sucks!
No, I don't think he said he sucked, but he was nerfed, like, a lot, but he's still pretty good. Watch out!
Oh, good job.
I didn't mention
this. It's not bad. This is not going well for red team right now.
No, I don't believe it is.
Wait, how did Joyce get up there? Whatever.
I sense a flaw in your design.
Oh no.
Oh no.
We can't push middle lane.
Okay, middle turret is impossible to push.
Wait, what?
There's a small ledge that we gotta get rid of.
Oh no, they came after me and one got up. They are distracting the top turret, though.
I don't know how we have 5 droids here.
Whack droids?
Wait! RP right back.
5 droids.
Oh!
Oh, so I don't think there's any creeps on this map.
Fuck off! I'm gonna die.
Fuck! Yeah, you did. Good job. Thank you for dying.
Oh, Gleam, why are you fighting?
Fibs is here.
He's gonna rip you a new one.
I'll probably add, like, some creeps in the middle area because there's, like...
This will revitalize the community, right? Just being able to put in all these bullshit maps?
I think so. I hope so.
Right. All these maps, too. I mean, I'm not good at the game, obviously.
And I feel very disheartened.
I'm still waiting for, like, being able to replace voice files. I want to make Awesomenauts sound banks.
This makes me sad.
Oh, hey. Gleam.
I swear my pen is better than this.
Hey, Xelrog.
I wish there was a remove Fog of War option, so that for maps like this where you're just not gonna have enough droid coverage, you could just have it visible all the time where everyone is.
Yeah.
Dead.
I died
3
seconds before you did.
I'm gonna go to the shop.
7 assists!
Assists don't even matter.
No kills, 7 assists. So disappointed.
I wish there was a way to give the core more HP, because I'd also do that with this map, considering that there would be 9 droids heading down to the core.
Yeah.
Whoa, that is a lot of push.
This map is a little hard to defend on.
Yeah, yeah. Well, with three players, I think it would be a little bit easier.
Oh yeah, you'd have one for each lane.
Help, I'm on that.
Oh, you fell off.
Help, please. Oh.
I don't feel like it.
Okay. Well, Bacon's going back. Jack doesn't seem to care. Good job.
Come here.
Got away.
Yeah, this barrier should be gone. This barrier should be gone.
Gleam, go heal.
I'm perfectly healed.
Okay.
Oh no.
No.
Oh, I'm gonna take you down.
Fuck no, the fireball! We're gonna die.
Anybody? Yeah, I've got one!
Oh, here's a stupid mistake I made. There's no way for the joys on top lane to get to the core.
Oh shit!
What the hell was I thinking?
That's a trap!
What, the shop? It's a trap!
Yeah. Yeah, you have to watch out in the shop.
Whoa. Those droids in top lane are going crazy.
God damn it, these fucking bouncers!
I think I may get rid of like the middle bouncer in the elevator.
I'm gonna say that I don't trust anybody who doesn't have at least like.
What?
Get out of there, Gleam!
Oh yeah, these top droids are just hanging out up here.
Yeah,
I'm just farming a bunch of solar.
Oh yeah, I didn't think you could do that, but I'm like, oh wait, shit, you did.
What turrets under what where? I see you. Get over here.
Nope, bye.
Go away. Nice use of fire. Oh, one got me.
One what got you?
One fireball.
Oh, and I'm supposed to be able to use these two.
I can fly too, you bitch! Come here! Come here!
Holy shit!
Come here!
Got you.
Oh no! I tried to avenge you.
Wash!
No! Got this!
Mine.
Woo!
Oh, with bottom's getting pushed too.
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go!
I don't think that was any faster.
Alright, let's get
them. I can't believe you guys fucking did that. What?
Alright, bye. Do this.
Pull them up. Yeah.
Okay, gotta leave.
We gotta dip.
Pursue!
Run, Gleam!
Go, Jack.
That's bad.
Just go to the core.
Bad game, 0 out of 10. Unsubscribing.
Yeah, if you did, there's a lot of bugs on this map. I did have to rush this out, but...
Well, at least we pulled off something cool at the end, Gleam.
I know, right? We got somewhere.
Jack, you get the final...
Good job!
We won!
We won!
Very...
I like this map.
Yeah, there's a lot of changes I have to make to it. Like considering you can only pretty much push on one lane, but other than that, what were your opinions on that map?
Needs fine tuning.
It's a bit rough, but I like the concept of having to defend three, because that means that at least one person has to take like a lane.
Yeah.
Ideally, if you're down one. That means that you either abandon two posts to cover that. Basically, a death's matter more here.
Yeah.
Whereas, but you lose one and then still have enough to like cover both lanes in normal game. This one is like if you lose one, oh fuck.
Yeah.
And then 7.5 out of 10. Too much water.
Yeah, the bottom. I do like the way the bottom lane looks. What about the AI station for like? Better than the original. Yeah,
The hide area helps.
Yeah, mm-hmm. In like the little inclination.
Inclination.
Yeah, it's no longer
like just a flat line. Yeah.
Well, that's good. Wait.
I think I flatlined somewhere in that game.
There's a question. Yeah. Here's a question. You want to do more Steam Workshop levels than right now?
Yeah, I'll try to find some cool ones, around. Oh, there is this cool one that the Ronimo actually put out.
Okay, let's do that one.
Oh, you mean like the first two that were made?
Yeah, the Team World Madness.
Just do Awesomenauts custom levels.
I do think you should, focus more on, like, the fluidity of just generally moving around. Like getting platforms flat and where to place the bounce pads.
No items, Fox only, Final Destination.
What?
That's a level somebody made.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck.
Is it a deathmatch level?
Yes.
Oh, wow. My AI Station 404 is one, like the fifth most popular app.
Wait. Okay, so we had a three-lane one. You want to do a single-lane one?
Yeah, the team Wall Madness is
I'm
the one.
I'm subscribing to it. Let's do Team Wall Madness.
I mean, wait, Bacon has them, right? So he can just set them as the host, right?
I'm going to subscribe to it just in case. There we go. Oh my gosh. This looks so fun.
My hentai video collection is on my 2 terabyte external hard drive, so anyone can guess how big that is.
Oh, no.
Probably 500 gigs.
Okay, so there's four maps. What map sounds the most appealing? Awesome Cube, Multi Dimensions, Team World Madness, or Weird Ass Map?
Well, fuck, if you're gonna put it like that, Weird Ass Map sounds, hold on.
Weird Ass Map.
Jungle 01 Beta, one lane.
Oh, yeah, Murloc and I tried that. It's not that fun.
I hope people recreate the regular maps from the game, but make the tweaks we've been asking for forever and ever to just fix them.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice?
Like the widened ribbit that everyone has wanted.
You think Aronimo's like working so hard on like balancing, they don't have time to fix maps, so they're like, okay, you know what, you guys do it.
Maps are part of balancing.
How do you even get to the workshop? I can't find the area.
Okay, ready?
Which one? Weird ass map?
I thought that's what you said. Jack said, yeah.
Okay. I just have to make sure.
All right.
What is this map?
I'm pretty sure it's just
a weird ass map!
A weird ass map.
They may have, like, special settings that we need to do.
It's gonna be, like, all upside down.
Read the description.
What are you doing? Making an Awesomenauts map. It's 4 o'clock in the morning! Why are you making an Awesomenauts map? Because I've lost control of my life.
Did you ever have control over your life, then?
Here's your Awesomenauts map, Angelica. Oh, that's okay, Stu. I play League of Legends now.
Internal.
Alright, now we got a weird ass map.
It's been 6 years, we can totally bring that meme back.
I don't know what to pick, since I have no idea what the map is.
Yeah.
It's the interloper in Maxwell.
I'm just gonna pick my favorite Smash Brothers character.
Okay.
Are you doing bots or not?
No bots. Cause I have no. Someone tells me bots are not gonna work on any custom map.
No.
I imagine not. What, a bot is just gonna run into the wall constantly?
Yeah, no, that's the problem with the bots on my map. They would go up to the top lane and just run against the wall.
So what was the problem with that middle lane is that there was just nowhere for the droids to go, it was just a solid wall?
The top lane, there was a solid wall. It was such a stupid mistake. The middle lane, there was a small ledge.
What is this? Looks like it has a Starstorm drop down.
Bacon, how do you use patterns of like, just...
Like the background?
Like when it's falling.
That's the default.
But you can make a custom one?
Yes, but I don't know how to yet.
Okay, this is pretty much Star Swarm in a nutshell. Oh god, there's a picture of... Oh god.
Why?
Is there porn somewhere?
Oh, what the... what is this?
I see Coco and I see Slow Wolf.
Where am I?
I know, right?
Hello?
I thought it was gonna be like a Coco porn picture or something. You had me worried.
How did I get back here?
That's okay, we can. Oh, wait, no, it's on live on Twitch.
Whoa, it's like Starstorm, but smaller air, like, platforms.
This is just, yeah, like a tweaked Starstorm, and with imbalances. Look, this is lower than the other half.
I know, right? Who needs balance in Awesomenauts, right?
Try taking some of the portals. They'll lead you to very weird places. What the?
I have no idea what to do.
Here. Eat my fists! Rock hard. Ah, rock hard. It's a sex thing. Damn it!
Jack, you're gonna die!
Oh, damn it. I thought I was outrunning the DOT. Oh, well.
So this map has the same problem of
What is this?
What?
This map has the same problem of the not really a bush.
Where am I?
Exactly. But the bush is nice.
Are you in the ether? Are you in purgatory?
I think so. Where am I?
That is the question I ask myself every day.
What's the answer every day?
What am I doing?
Okay, people, try to take the portal behind your turret on bottom lane. It leads you to some very odd places.
Are you even flying? I should play as a...
Oh, okay. There's an inside of the Starstorm station.
Whoa!
It's very odd.
And I can't jump now. There's like a no jump area.
No jump area? Wait, what is this slug on the battlefield?
Oh.
What the hell?
There's
like a slug here. What is the turret firing at?
Wait, what's going on? Why are our base is saying we're under attack?
There's an invisible droid here.
Where am I?
How the fuck did you get there?
What the
You'll
hell?
Never catch me alive!
What is this? If you guys were seeing what I'm seeing, this is going crazy over here.
I'm on
the
fourth lane right now.
There's a fourth lane?
Yes, there is.
Hey guys, the bush is gone, by the way.
Murloc, we're playing this map called Weird Ass Map.
Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna check this out.
And now both Slow Wolf and Coco are together. Oh my god, what is going on?
Xelrog, he's too strong!
I'm so confused. Where does this take me? Nowhere?
Four lane map, I know who's good on that. Alright.
I don't even know where I am on the map anymore.
Oh god, that turns checked out. We've got Gleam's Avenue.
Hey, you'll never get rid of me!
Get a beacon!
Oh god, lag!
Where am I? What am I doing in my life?
Oh yeah, Xelrog, where are you gonna go? Fucking nowhere!
I can't get back up from where I dropped down.
So we're basically never safe. The turrets are just there for decoration at this point.
Also,
Jack, follow me.
There is a,
into the portal.
Did you guys notice there's a platform above?
What?
Bottom right.
You guys notice there's a platform above the drop pod ship?
Where am I? Wait.
What happens here? Hang on. What happens if I do this?
You guys just went invisible.
Yeah.
There's a lot of invisible on this map right now.
Oh my god. Hi, Slow Wolf, how you doing?
What is this map? Like, what is this map?
I don't know, it's a shitty, like, weird experimental Starstorm station.
I just killed...
I'm gonna teleport, maybe it'll undo everything that's been done.
There's these, like, weird animated creeps that look very old.
Yeah. They're not actually creeps though, they're just decoration. Are you in the same area as me?
Yeah, I think you are, Slow Wolf with Coco. I can't see you.
This is a new spot, I think. And then I got stunned by something. Where am I? I can't see where I am, I'm not on the map.
I've worked on the railroad.
Oh, there I am. Ow! What's stunning me?
I hit you with my airstrike!
Somehow.
You hit me with your airstrike? Why are there creeps here?
What am I getting hit by?
My airstrike is so long it's invisible. This map is you.
I don't see anybody. Am I by myself on the map? Like,
Oh, jeez.
It had 99 levels here on the wall. How has nobody figured me out yet?
What?
I don't think we can't see.
How the fuck?
I'm attacking your base.
What?
Are you?
Wait, what?
I never saw a base was under attack notification.
Victory! What?
I was. Okay, well, I was also attacking your base. Okay, so we have. Okay, just. Five players in one blank spot.
Okay, okay. Hey, can you make me host so I can pick the final destination map? Let's do that one.
So that was just someone's attempt to break the level editor, right?
Yeah, no, that was absolutely what that was.
I'm like, okay, I'll try to go past this portal. Oh wait, I did. So I went up through this other place and I went down and I saw this like core and I'm like, oh, I guess this is the core I gotta kill, and I started firing and I figured, oh, you guys will probably figure it out.
That's what I did the first time. That's what happened to me the first time, and you guys did see me and you went and stopped me, but it didn't show me the cores under attack message.
Okay, here's the fucked up thing, there are two cores. The one I was hitting was
I think we have to leave the game session and start a new one.
Okay.
Because I couldn't. Yeah.
He wants to
I will
do
that.
Destination.
No, so what? Go to the replay and follow me and you'll see what the fuck I'm talking about.
I wish we could get a fifth. I wish there was someone.
Anyone in the chat want to join?
Alright, I need to. Okay, invite the missing people because I don't have Gleam or Jack in my friends list.
I feel insulted.
Yeah, that'd be your.
Anyways, final destination. Where are you?
I'm watching the replay. I'll be right there, guys.
I think that replay might be a little broken.
Yeah, it's showing us on Ribbit.
Really?
With all the turrets and shit misplaced.
I gotta watch this now. Wow. I gotta watch this.
Okay, I'm gonna do that too.
Yes, and after Murloc joins, I can no longer follow any knot. The knot camera breaks.
It doesn't really.
Oh. Okay, self. I guess this is that game. Watch.
Oh, and then it said not enough free slots in your match.
Yep, this is definitely Ribbit with the turret in the.
I am watching some weird shit.
Yeah. Uh huh.
I went through a portal that didn't exist and vanished into nowhere. Okay.
Wow.
So can someone send me another invite?
Yeah. Hang on. I'm gonna get that.
This is so trippy. I mean, this is pretty damn trippy.
I'm just gonna move around manually. There's a turret in the shop. The turret is shopping. Behind the core.
Alright, someone invite Gleam and Jack, because I don't have them.
To the game. Yeah.
Yeah, I can't find myself. I disappeared from the fucking arena.
Jack, searching for himself.
He lost his
purpose. Bathhouse. Mark Bathhouse.
Alright. I put it on random TDM, so we can't just pick a character to cheese the map.
Okay.
It's like, I think Skulder might be a little overpowered here.
I'm joining. Sorry, fuck. It's a shame the replays don't.
Actually, hang on, no, random TDM is horrible. I'm not gonna do that, let's just do Team Deathmatch, it's fine.
Who's online? Morosaw's online, but he didn't respond to my Steam.
He's on Stew's for me.
Oh. Morosaw is missing out, like...
Morosaw is missing!
This is not like a Mario is missing ripoff.
I was about to say that.
We gotta find Morosaw!
Morosaw.
It's the Sags brothers, Moro and Derp. Derp is Luigi.
Actually, hang on, I gotta make sure bots are off. Okay, good.
Why, is that because Derp is better at Awesomenauts, so therefore he has to be Luigi?
I soloed a core and won.
Because the message didn't appear. The map broke. I was also fighting. I was also punching your core.
I was actually punching your core as well.
I soloed you and won. Fuck you, Jack.
You lost.
No, you had to run from me twice before Bacon came and killed me.
I deal damage. You never killed me.
Came closer than you did.
I'm a harasser. I fly. My job is to go to street one-on-one fight.
So what are we waiting for? Are we just readying? Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't know if we were looking for a sixth or not.
Is this Final Destination also with platforms?
Oh, Final Destination?
Yeah, with a handful of platforms that flyers are completely broken.
I feel like I might be being a little bit.
Oh, he's a space pirate.
Yeah, so I don't think the map was broke. I think the map was broken the entire time.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yes, the map was definitely broken. No sheriff in
town. Like, it was just some sort of trip, drug trip.
Alright, let's go, Team Scumbag.
Yeah!
Yeah, maybe we can do a thing, to make this fair, maybe like only two of us can fight them at a time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that sounds fair. You just spectate, Bacon.
No, I can take you all on at once. I can take you all on at once.
Okay. Alright, let's do this. Let's find out.
Oh god, I just realized the character Jack could choose completely break this map.
What can I choose?
Which one?
Max.
Oh, because he can fly?
Actually, no. Yeah, kill him.
Or kill him. There's platforms, so it's not actually...
What you guys don't know is that we picked Max, Yuri, and Vinny.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got the shops.
Vinny, what are you doing?
Where are they? Chocolate. Oh, they haven't spawned in yet.
Oh, do we have infinite money?
All right,
no,
let's
we
do
don't.
It.
Well, hold on. I was still shopping.
I don't care. I killed you.
God damn it. Why, Bacon? Good job.
What the fuck?
Wait, what? Oh, there's an it's a death zone, Jack. Don't fly too much far to the left.
So just this, is Battlefield, not Final Destination.
I know. It was originally Final Destination, but he had to change it because Max was completely broken.
Wow! This is totally fair.
Yeah.
And, like, balanced.
But don't worry, Lone Star can take all of us.
I can do it.
Oh no, I'm dead. Oh, there was I should have hit the bounce pad.
Told you I could take you all. Spending some dinero. Enemy department. Woo, wiped out. To reflect
damn it.
Oh, go away. I missed.
I actually was gonna buy normal shots, but you made me buy missiles by mistake. Your shot interrupt bullshit.
What the fuck, Bacon? Bacon, goddammit!
I feel I should make this balance, so I'll be a neutral third agent.
You want me to? I'll watch from here on.
Please, that's much preferable to what Bacon is doing. Spending some dinero.
Boing. Oh no.
Hi, Bacon.
Oh no, I thought I had an infinite jump.
Ow.
I'm neutral. Fuck off.
Oh, well, my bad.
Oh, hi.
Wait, so who are we fighting?
Everyone but me.
Oh no. What the?
Have a piece of
real medicine. Okay.
Yay.
Don't jump on my dynamite!
I wasn't trying. It wouldn't have hit anyone anyway. It was going nowhere fast.
Ow.
Oh no.
I wish there were a camera button. Like, I could move the right stick and just move the camera around.
Could've just joined us.
Jump in my guy's sight!
Yeah, I could've.
Oh, I'm respawned! Oh, Jesus!
I'm just gonna bounce down here where it's safe.
Didn't realize I'd respawned.
Bacon?
It respawns you automatically after a moment, apparently.
You just hanging out?
Yeah, I was. I was trying to buy an item in the shop.
You were using the bounce pad?
Yes.
What? Are we winning?
Since I stopped, are you?
You absolutely are.
So I was carrying.
Yeah. No, yeah, the ball is really, really strong here. A lot better in school, dude. Maybe I just suck at school, dude, but... I'm...
And then I die.
You died!
Don't do that too much.
Murloc.
Hi.
Amberloc?
I said, hi, Murloc.
No.
You know, camera.
Amber lamps!
I am a motherfucker.
Come here! I can't hit you!
Surprise!
Can't attack me.
I only even hit one missile anyway. I feel like I should possibly rejoin again.
Why, Bacon? Why?
Excuse
me. Yeah, join in, please.
What's the kill count, kid?
It's at the bottom.
No, I mean, what are we playing?
Two. Oh, 20.
Okay.
Oh, 25. Just the default. I thought it would be pretty quick on this map.
Bye.
Boing.
Ow, Skulldeer, why?
I don't know. It's the first throw I've landed. Slippery motherfucker. I can't.
Oh, you shoot me! Fuck you!
Damn it.
Thank you, Max.
Come here. Thank you for coming here.
Yay.
You can actually spin stuff on stuff now.
Oh god.
Oh no, the chain boat.
Oh, I got
you're friendly, sorry.
I don't think that looks friendly anymore.
Breaking news!
I love his killing spree.
God, that's annoying. Yeah, Max is pretty good on this map. Like,
uh-oh. Damn it.
Who's gonna be the last one?
Should use some stun there.
It's gonna be me, I know, because I'm gonna get Max.
No real way to heal on this map.
Aside from healing items. Damn it.
Yeah, I knew it was gonna be.
Murloc lost us the match.
I'm not very good at school. I didn't want to play him.
It was 3-2 and we still somehow won.
Well, yeah.
Well, except for a chunk of it. You guys got your foothold by me stopping.
That's true, too.
You didn't have to!
Yeah.
Obviously, we should have all been Penny.
Clearly.
With no upgrades.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that. I'll change it for that.
I'm kidding.
Let's no.
Play
no, absolutely. Let's do some other maps.
Yeah.
Like,
let's try to fit as many maps as we can.
Okay, maybe I should be part of leader again.
I have lots of maps. Yeah, we'll do Team All Madness. I have that one.
Yeah, Team All Madness.
You can always go on Skype and, like, subscribe, or Steam and go on and subscribe it to it really quick.
Yeah.
Is that like, oh, yeah, we don't have it. Oh, well.
Come on, Xelrog, we can do this.
I can pay
wait,
him!
Wait,
we're doing Team Deathmatch?!
Oh, whoops, sorry. Yep, nope, whoops, that was me.
We're leaving.
Abandon.
Oh, whoops. That doesn't work, bastard. I'm gonna make a new match.
Ugh. Ruining everything.
Alright, you can make a thing yourself if you want.
Okay, sure.
Okay. So yeah, I really like this.
I clearly failed. He's fun.
He's like being able to fly and just fire.
He's
shit.
A fish with
like
a shotgun. Actually,
I feel like this is the most useful I've been with the character in quite a while.
He has, by the way, he has an Eldritch skin.
Oh, he
yes.
Does.
Not in the beta; it's broken, but you know.
Okay. I'll have to check it out.
Yes, it's Malicious Max. It makes him into, like, a Cthulhu thing.
I got him Cthulhu Swiggins because he likes Lovecraft, but he's not a Swiggins user, so it's kind of wasted.
Yeah, sorry about that. I tried playing a Swiggins, but he's just...
I mean, I have an extra Japanese sentry skin.
Are we doing this? Is this okay, teams?
Yeah. I'm good.
Now it's okay.
Okay, that's fine.
Fine, sure, whatever.
What, are you trying to say I'm bad or something?
So what does everybody think of my new avatar logo thing?
I thought it was Scree until you told me otherwise.
I thought it was Scree as well.
Who do you think it is?
It's too dark skinned. He looks gray to be Asriel.
Well, that's because he's got tattoos and shit.
No, like his white looks too gray.
Once again, Max Focus breaks the map.
Maybe.
What is this map?
Everything's made out of team walls.
Okay.
So, like, so one team can go through them, and the other team can't.
Sounds like a puzzle level.
It's a bit weird.
You actually have to think at what you're doing.
Yeah, it hurts your brain.
That's a good map review. It hurts your brain.
This is, one of the ones...
Is there no solar on the drop? Oh, there's no solar on the drop.
Oh, hey, this is new.
Oh, that's a weird pattern.
Oh no, we have bots on.
Nope, there's no pattern. I guess no pattern is a weird pattern.
Fight these. Yo.
We're gonna be fed very quickly.
Yo.
Oh.
Yo.
Oh, wait. No, they actually programmed it.
This is a Ronimal map.
Oh, this is the one that they
did? Oh, fuck!
This is one of the two they did. Hey, we both have the same idea.
Oh god, this is weird! I don't like it!
I did not realize that was a death drop.
Oh, these fucking droids.
Yeah, that is a death drop there.
Alright, so go through blue, but we can't go through red.
I think we just fucked up our droid's path.
So why can I walk on the red one? I don't get it.
Because you're on team red.
No, I'm on blue team.
Oh,
that's weird. Yeah. Because you go through your own, you don't go through the enemies.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's
so you
right.
Can walk on the opposite color.
Gotcha.
Bang.
Ow. So Scree is on AI, and he's actually kind of adapting, okay?
Pop.
I got popped.
Yeah, because I think the difference is Ronimo programmed this map.
Yeah.
But they don't program the bots.
No, but they program the bot pathing.
Oh.
Yeah, you can do the bot pathing, but it is really hard to do.
Yeah. Oh, that's not my platform!
I love how you can't even drop smooth platforms.
Yeah.
It's made of team walls.
Oh god, they're all here. Go away, Jack. Help down here, anyone? No?
Oh
god, that's Mars!
What? Oh, that was good.
I had them all so low!
Nah, you didn't have enough.
Oh god damn it.
Shit!
Correctly, but
this is remarkably challenging to figure out how to do.
Yeah, it's weird.
Fishy, don't swim near the water.
Nope. I already have two kills. Awesome.
I don't have any.
Did they make this during the stream show?
Ah!
No, they made this. This is one of the example ones they made. Probably when they were testing it.
Hmm.
The other one was just a giant skull team deathmatch.
Yep.
So there's no pattern going down, it's just everything's on the bottom.
Yeah, pretty much.
Go away, please. What is this up here? Why? What is this point of this alcove? It's just there.
I'm dead. The alcove is where the droids spawn.
I just realized how stuck I am right now.
Where are you?
Down here. Luckily, I just realized I can go down, so I didn't win.
I believe in you, Screebot. You'll carry us to victory.
I just think you're down here. This gives Raylan a whole new option. Oh, I can't stand for that one.
So he was a newsman, but he's not anymore?
Oh, he's still a newsman. No, he's
covering
he
the war.
To get, yeah, firsthand.
We became an awesome not to do that, huh?
Yeah,
overkill!
The war firsthand. That's not an escape. I don't like you, Bacon. Chucho's a stupid character.
You're playing him.
I know. But I'm losing. You're winning.
He's self-loathing. What do you want?
How do you not have piercing? What are you doing with your life?
Oh, goddammit.
How are we supposed to push up?
How do I not have what?
Piercing on your AA.
I don't know what Scoot's doing, but he's not dying, so.
I believe you are stuck.
I'm gonna die, but I'm taking you! Oh, almost. Oh, hey, that works. Good job.
Oh, I killed someone. Enemy
killed. I fell into the bottomless pit.
Is that what happened?
Alright, this map would be really cool if it weren't for the stupid pit. It just kills like, you so much.
I feel like this is a good gimmick if the map were designed a little better.
Yeah.
I'm very surprised Scree has only died 2 times.
I don't think people would like this map online, though. Good custom level, not... Wouldn't want to see it in the online queue.
Scree just jumped in.
Yeah.
Yeah, Scree.
It's a good showcase of stuff. Good showcase of what it's capable of. Can't hit me. I said no.
Bye.
There's a border there?
Yeah.
I didn't even know there was a teleporter.
Yep, and the two corners is teleporters, but only
it's very amazing how they got the droids to work on this level. If you watch the droids as they try to walk
up through the terrain. It's very entertaining.
So where do the teleporters teleport you? In the middle?
Yeah. There's lots of teleporters right here, but you can't use them. They're for the enemy.
Are you serious? You think that'll stop me?
Oh, I missed.
Hello! Oh no! Die, Green.
Yeah, you're going. Ah!
Oh, there's a teleport.
I'll avenge you, my friend!
Oh, Scree!
By the Scree!
Bro, stay behind.
Scree is most likely gonna suicide, and so.
No, turret!
Like, Scree actually teleported, that was so smart of him.
Why is that bot good?
Scree bots are all levels. Thankfully.
Scree is good at stalling. That's why we're doing okay.
Hey, Bacon.
What?
I'm gonna get hurt.
Oh, yeah, you are.
That's the third time Scree's killed me.
But I killed you.
No, Scree got the kill.
No, Scree, yeah, that doesn't matter. I did the damage.
Oh, yeah. So how are we doing, guys?
You shall not pass!
You know, Xelrog, you're doing really well at dodging my homing bullets.
How do you dodge homing?
Sorry, not homing, slightly curving bullets.
There you go.
Well, you know what? Because of that, Jack, I'm gonna get something just for you.
That was a compliment! Why are you taunting me?
I love the little glass platforms on top of Scree's totem.
Yeah.
It's a good little, probably unintentional feature. Look at Scree's totem next time he throws it out.
Oh yeah.
Just look at the very top of it. Yep. It's got a little tiny glass platform on it.
Hey Bacon, look what I got.
Oh god.
Oh! Fuck! Wow, that is a really high floor. You have like no space to recover below that.
Jack.
I believe my snipe was on point.
I'm back!
I do like this map. Like, you would never see it in an online queue, but I think it's interesting.
Yeah.
This is as bad as AI Station 404.
It's up there. One of the big problems is the total lack of health packs.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of very killer.
Okay, bye. Don't you love single jump characters?
I know that.
Shingle jump.
Shingle jump, yeah.
Oh no.
They Scree, jump on roofs.
I think Scree's gone bye-bye.
Is he stuck?
Yeah.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
We suck. Stay here for a now.
Get your motor running. Why? You
have killed an enemy. I am Death Butter.
Hear me roar.
You like my homing, Jack? I got it just for you.
Guys, I found a hiding spot.
I'm running away, but it's not working!
Get away, Jack.
Oh, really? I really don't like the total lack of health packs. Like, that sucks ass.
Yeah. I mean, there are health packs everywhere, you just don't have access to them because of the walls.
Yeah.
You don't have access to them in your own area.
Oh no, my life!
Kind of a problem.
Kind of a little problem. But it's acceptable.
But, if you go balls deep in the enemy area- oh no wait, that one's theirs. Oh, this one's ours. I've got
there's
it.
There's only two health packs
guys,
that,
guys, they
can
can't touch me. I'm immune!
Okay, guys, he's cowering, let's push.
But I can get you! Ha-ha! And now I return to my hidey hole.
God damn it! I hate this map. I take it all back.
This map is another kind of awkward.
That sucks.
I like it.
Hidey clunk. Scary clunk. Damn chicken.
All is well. I resume hiding.
Fine, you hide all you want to. Have a push.
What you do?
I'm
gonna bite that.
I pushed for a little bit of damage.
Wow, Xelrog, you really are a chicken.
Yeah.
He's a chicken.
If it works, it works!
I got a better idea. Oh, I can't do it. I put on my own.
No, this is the first map buying height on timer. It might be a good idea.
Buying what?
Height on timer.
Oh, no.
I thought it was a really good upgrade in many situations.
Nope.
Uh-uh.
Twice the threat.
Oh, I know what I can buy to make you stop that.
Oh, okay, it's up the turret. Hope nobody cares.
Nah, nobody cares.
Oh no!
You've got it!
Mapping!
They mapping? Fuck! I tripped. The slow made me not able to hit Murloc.
Yep. That's why I bought it.
Why I bought mine too.
I hate being slow.
Doing a sky duel?
Why?
Really? That's a thing? Okay, fine. Goodbye. I'm just gonna push your turret. Oh wait, no, he can- Wow, fuck this map! Who made this? God damn it! This should be
Ronimo
fired.
Did!
Yeah, what the fuck? They should be fired!
I know, right? This is stupid as hell.
This is almost as bad as Star
guys,
Station.
I literally can't fit in this gap.
What? There's a gap you can't fit through?
Yeah, come look- Without attacking, come to the center.
Alright, I'm coming to the center.
Alright, we're coming to the center. Truce!
Yeah. I'm gonna
scream
at you to the
back. I'm too fat! I wanna get in there, I wanna be snug! I can't be snug! I just keep tripping.
Serves you right, chicken!
Yeah.
Alright, we're fighting now.
Enemy killed. Oh no! The wall!
Where you going, Ray? Let's go. What are you doing?
I'm pushing. Oh no! A guy.
I didn't even see you guys get that last turret.
There's only two turrets.
Oh,
hey,
yeah,
they actually
right.
got their turret down. I'm
pressing.
Yeah,
you had it down for a while.
Oh.
You had it before we
What's
got down.
Down. Oh, that's not.
Oh, hi. Scree, help me defend.
Hey guys, defend.
Kill Xelrog.
No, you don't need to do that. In fact.
Hey guys, we're under attack.
Hey guys, please. Hey guys. Hey guys. I died.
I'm dead. And we're just gonna lose. I never play this map again.
You can't kill the metal.
I'm coming to ever play this map again.
For God's sake.
Jack, your experience is awful.
That sucked. That was worth the thing.
Yeah!
Honestly, that three-way map was better than this piece of crap.
Okay, and
next map.
Yep.
It could have been better. I personally thought this was the best
good,
of the night so far.
It's a good idea. It's a good idea. It's just horribly implemented.
This was the best of several bad maps we played tonight.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
I like the Final Destination one.
Final Destination one.
Like, I'm not even a bad player, but now these maps are making me look awful.
Yeah. It's not great. Awesome Cube. Yeah, this is another one that Ronimo made.
This one, awesome what?
This is one that Ronimo made as well. Awesome Cube.
Oh,
okay.
TDM? Yeah. Or...
It has to be TDM, I think. I think it's a TDM map.
Me and Bacon, we can take you. So is Bacon Bomb the host right now?
Yep, I'm just getting ready.
You know, after this, I'm gonna go back to a regular game, and I'm gonna be like, what is this map even? I don't know how to play this game.
And we thought the map maker was going to result in more balanced maps.
It will eventually, probably, but...
Eventually.
God, who do I play now?
Radica!
Oh, yeah!
This is an interesting team comp
here. Oh, what? Why'd you choose that?
Hey, I'm actually good, okay?
We're going to lose now. I hope you know that.
3v2?
They nerfed Voltar.
What is this?
Oh, that's a teleporter.
Oh.
What did you do?
That's a teleporter.
What is?
Oh,
that is. Okay.
There we go.
Use the one on
the
left.
Mini map?
On the left? Oh.
There is no mini map.
There's no mini map.
It's just a tunnel.
This is awesome.
Yeah, this is really cool. I really like this.
Oh yeah, this one's
I'm
amazing.
Already dead.
I remember what this is now.
Oh no! Let me in! Let me in!
Murloc, why'd you? Oh, that's your. Okay, never mind.
There's something a little bit wrong with the teleport textures, but that's okay.
Anybody else getting a Metroid feeling from this map?
No, yeah, it's definitely
kinda.
A Metroid.
There we go. It's in more than one layer.
Oh, this is the cube.
Just that.
I hadn't even made it to the main part of the map yet. Voltar cut me off.
Yeah, I didn't get there either. How do I get to the cube?
Keep walking through the tunnel. And you'll reach the other side.
Murloc, truce. Let's get to the middle.
Good aim there, Jack.
The hell?
Oh, okay. I call it truce! I wanna get...
Sorry, I can't control Voltar.
Flying fucker!
I keep on being gangbanged now.
So, are the portals...
Hi!
Are the portals team colored?
Save me!
I have no idea.
Because I went through one and Jack didn't.
That's because that one was marked red for me.
So yes, you can't go through the red portals.
Oh, I found the cube! Found the cube!
So, I think red team can only go in one direction, and blue team can go in the opposite direction.
Yes.
I'm just running around trying to find you fuckers right now.
Oh no, good luck to you too.
Zunsu? I love that guy!
No,
we
find each other. Quickly.
Go jump in the portal, we need to go make it pop.
I didn't mean to.
Oh, this is a new area. I found a new tunnel. It's all bright and shit.
Oh no!
You found a dark tunnel? I've only seen the bright one.
Hello. Yeah, I haven't been here yet. This is the first time I've been here.
Who said Voltar was bad? I demand a rematch.
Yeah!
Murloc, I see you. Wait.
This is way too big
you
for
don't
a death
see me.
Match.
I'm invisible.
This is like an FPS match. We're all running around looking for each other.
That's why it's
I don't
so
think
fun.
This is a deathmatch one. I don't remember. Okay.
Well, it has to be. There are no turrets or base.
Maybe. Oh, it's a maze, and you have to find the base. That's what it is. You have to like chart, find the base, and then kill it. That's how it works.
Okay, do we want to?
No, it's not a deathmatch match.
Go away,
no,
please.
No, I forgot. Okay.
Oh well, we'll finish this and we'll do a deathmatch.
Or not deathmatch. Yeah.
Is the score still set to 20?
Yeah. It might be a little while.
Oh boy.
Mulligan quit then.
Yeah, it's obvious Voltar is gonna.
I've barely seen you guys. I ran into Jack
tunnel.
Twice and you guys
found
once.
I saw you once though.
And whenever I run into Murloc, he disappears like a bitch.
I'm not gonna fight you, I'm no dummy.
What are you doing? Hello.
Oh, a bacon bomb stuck in a wall, I see.
Oh, wait!
No, you're stuck in a wall.
Bye.
God damn
come
it.
Come on, fighting Voltar is what you have to do.
So I left the hallway that we just met in, Murloc. I teleported to a shop, and then the next teleporter took me back to that same hallway.
So many times.
And I ran into your clone still sitting there. God damn. Every time it's two of you bitches. Where's my teammate?
You're not bitches, you're the one who's fucking off.
Because
you.
I have no team. There he is, just in time for me to die horribly.
Time for me to punch.
And then they just heal it.
Guys.
Oh god! I'm trapped!
Oh no, I went to the portal. I can't go back.
Finally, I got one kill.
Oh, you got one.
It's separated.
Alright, what's next?
I think this would be fun with like Max Solar.
Yeah, let's... You wanna do it with Max Solar and not Deathmatch?
Bacon,
yeah,
where are you?
Yeah,
not it has to be deathmatch, otherwise there's no way to end it. There's no base.
No, there is a base, I'm pretty sure. There's like a maze. Hold on, let me
yeah, it's a maze, and you have to find the base and destroy it.
But it's just linear. You're only going through one portal at a time.
Let's just do it! What's wrong?
Hey.
Stop
fishing!
Oh,
no.
It is a TDM.
Is that leave? What are we doing?
I'm gonna look it up on Steam.
No, I just did. I did.
Oh. Is that? What the fuck?
Yeah, there's
still
a
couple
of
things.
Okay,
well,
let's
finish it then.
Yeah, me
awesome.
Joining.
Oh, I left. I need an invite.
You can just rejoin.
Okay. No, I accidentally hit the button.
Go away, Voltar.
I am Voltar.
Fuck, really? That was my fault.
Run, go, oh no.
That is a team deathmatch.
Run, go, go, run.
Nope!
Run, run.
Damn it, I should have exploded.
So is this map originally designed for team deathmatch, or,
It is. Yeah, it is TDM. Supposed to be TDM. Right. The teleporters just send you to random rooms, by the way.
Hey okay. Guys, oh. I can still heal you randomly. So how's Voltaire Nerf the
Jack? Oh, I'm on Xelrog's team now. Alright, cool. Oh,
no. You are? I just see me and Bacon still.
Yeah, I haven't joined yet. I'm on Xelrog's team. Let's go.
Yeah, so like I said, how is Voltaire Nerfed exactly?
His droids take a second to shoot in between shots.
Oh, okay.
Instead of half a second.
No, you come to me. I'm not going to get kited. Come here, right. Murloc.
I haven't bought any upgrades. Hang on, let me buy some upgrades here.
Oh, he's trapped now. Come on, Murloc. Where'd you go?
I was buying upgrades.
No.
All right, I'm not fighting. All right, I'm on the other
side. I thought I was about to kill you anyways.
I'm just gonna wait here.
Oh no!
Jack is
doing an epic 1v1.
So these are random teleporters. They don't send you to the same place every time.
Yeah, they send you to random places.
Oh,
hi.
There's more of them than there are of us now, so let's just.
Oh, the shop doesn't heal. Why, so why does it need to be a shop if you can shop anywhere?
I don't
know. Oh no!
I think you might are supposed to turn that off, the shop anywhere. But, you know, whatever.
I'm coming, Murloc. I'm behind
probably
you.
Make this, probably make well, you're not going to go to the same place as me, so it doesn't matter.
Maybe I will.
Oh,
you
I'm in the
know.
Same room. I'm in the exact same room. Good work.
Uh-oh!
The dark tunnel looks really cool, though.
Uh-oh!
I'm in the... God damn it, Ronimo. Okay, let's try this teleporter again.
Got him!
There we go. I'm in a different room. Good.
Isn't it nice having the full power around?
Oh!
Where is that guy? So should I just stay in one room and wait for people to come to me?
Oh, hello.
Oh, thank you so much.
Damn it!
Oh, hi.
Yes,
and then I die. Fuck! Too far. You have I need to buy boots just so I can walk through these fucking hallways faster. I'm so slow!
I think we do a racial retreat.
A racial retreat?
I said grace. Oh, okay. I'm back.
Us whiteys gotta stick together. Just going through shops. I'm walking through a mall.
I failed that. That's making a retreat.
Oh, dang it.
That's wrong. Maybe. Can you do it? Oh, you can't go in there, right.
Yeah.
Murloc, you traitor.
Traitor, I just joined the losing team. How many?
Oh, I'm in the shiny place again.
The thing is, Volta is strangely good at this map because there's no sources of healing.
Oh, I thought.
Ow, how'd that miss?
He's surrounded.
Oh. Ah, I missed my bite too. I'm just missing shit.
I'm killing spree.
Okay, this so far has been my favorite. By far.
Jack, the final duel.
If I were a faster character, I might be enjoying this more.
Yeah, that probably would help.
So I got a question for you guys. Unrelated.
Hey.
Has anybody ever seen, Divergent?
I've heard of it.
It's basically exactly like the Hunger Games.
Hang on.
Oh,
then,
no.
And then there's this other movie.
This always happens.
Oh,
no!
Alright, let's wait here.
Damn.
Connected.
Oh, he's finally here. No, he was here, wasn't he? Did you leave and rejoin?
I was gonna try to go back to
I got in the teleporter and it took me to this room again.
I did that 3 times in a row.
I heal you.
Xelrog, you know what? You should stop wandering around a random room. Xelrog, come with me. Oh, okay.
It doesn't matter! The teleports take us randomly, so we just wait here?
Well, we should just stick together, yeah. They're gonna come to us eventually.
Which portal do they come out of?
Out of the one we go into.
Oh.
Hey!
Oh, they're
Oh, they're all here.
Yeah, so
I hit you from a distance.
I'm nearly dead.
Oh. Okay, got- Wow, really? He survived! Motherfucker.
Oh, okay.
There we go. All right, let's all wait here again.
Oh, so if you don't have regen, you're not playing this map right.
Yeah, regen's pretty strong.
Oh no.
Oh shit!
Oh, I went through. Shit!
No,
oh, no, he's so long.
Can you, come back here, Murloc!
Did you take him? Did you finish him? Hey, guess where I spawned.
You're gonna die.
I'm kidding.
God, fucking heal bot.
Jukes! Jukes! No! Fuck you, Voltar!
I killed you too!
I'm gonna mute you. Stop killing me. Hey, can you invite me? I dropped and hit the thing by accident.
Fucking healbot, I hate you. You're a bad guy.
Thank you.
Did you buy the potato?
Oh, it didn't work this time. Damn it.
Tale is the story, we may let you live.
You bought the healbot potato.
Why did I get my last cheese last time?
Please? Coco?
Yeah.
Oh, it missed!
Run!
Okay,
run,
I want to get the bubble. Hey, I wanna...
Why do we keep coming to the same map?
Okay.
God damn it!
Hello!
Victor, kick his ass!
Portal.
Ouch. That's okay. Okay.
Help, anyone? I'm gonna die.
Really?
Again!
You're gonna step into the same room?
I never left!
You know, if
you
not for the...
Max focus was rubbish!
If not for the spawn camping, this might be a great map.
I think there's supposed to be like...
Talking about spawn camping's the best part of this map!
I will hold out down here. Come get me, you bastard.
Wahoo! Did I hit Jack at least?
I think you got Jack, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, together. Oh, we're in the sentry hallway now.
Hi, guys!
I'm not back yet.
Okay, Murloc, let's just hide somewhere else.
You bitches.
Oh shit!
I went through again, guys.
I'll try to find you. I'll try to find you, Xelrog.
Oh, hi.
All right, let's just.
Murloc.
Gleam.
What?
For some reason, I feel this could actually be an astronaut floor. Cube
hey, hang on, hold still.
Oh,
hi. We found each other again.
I built the right spotter than you.
This room hurts my brain.
I think they're just waiting for us again. It's Smash Brothers all over again.
Can you imagine if this map was actually in the queue?
No.
For some odd reason. No, that weird map is in the queue. The weird ass.
Oh, hello there. Yeah.
Think I can jump this portal.
So zero progress is happening. This is the end of the map, right?
Oh,
wait, guys, I'm here.
I jumped it. I made it.
Are you all hiding in your shopping area?
Are the shopping areas team specific?
Yeah.
I can't tell. Hi.
They should be. I'm gonna drop you.
Game, guys! Oh shit, there is over here!
Aha, we tricked you!
No one's dead.
Yo!
That was all it took.
Let's do that again, but no Voltar. No, I mean it. No, I want to do that again, because that was really fun. That was actually the first time I've enjoyed one of these.
I'm down, I guess. I'll be a not slowish molasses character.
Jack is the leader again, so this will leave. Oh, Jack has a custom map he has found.
Let me see.
You can just insta subscribe if you see any.
Let's see.
Are you trying to say is broken?
This map is in its early stages. Please leave all critique you have in the discussion. I would love to fully polish this map. Or Moonrush. A solar shortage has swept the galaxy after many large vaults have been plundered. The Awesomenauts decide to spread out and search for an abundant new supply to prevent the economy collapsing. Alright, I'm doing this one.
Storylines, though?
Sure this one's a standard match, so...
Awesomenauts story mode.
Moonrush.
Are you ready for quick time?
Do it. Moonrush.
Moonrush. Got to turn on bots.
I like the sound of that one.
You need to go to custom and just hit Awesomenauts.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Then how do I map? Here we go. Oh no, that's settings. How do I level select? Here we go.
Should we do like me, Jack, and Murloc?
Sure.
Yeah, we haven't done that one yet. Gleam, let's
and
switch.
I team up.
Oh right, you can unready now.
Yeah,
the best feature.
Oh, now the game is over. Making a new dominate.
Alright, Bacon, we'll wait for you to finish downloading your mod.
Are you guys okay with this being the last one?
I think you can hit ready up, maybe. But, yeah, there we go.
Okay, Jack. Let this be the last one we can.
So this is just a normal arena.
Well, in a place called Moonrush, I'm assuming there's going to be no gravity.
Maybe.
Oh, I chose the wrong character to test this out.
So the Jack, then, if that's the case.
Oh, low gravity map?
That's what I'm assuming.
I like how little deadlift we've played on this stream.
We played two matches of him, both of which were fucked up in some way. Yeah. What was it? The first one was on when we had all the mic problems, and the second one was on the really broken map, right?
And I was yelling and cursing.
No, wait.
Oh, no, that was on Bacon's.
The second one was on Bacon's.
Yeah, okay. Bacon's
so,
AI
yeah, really broken
404.
Map.
Oh, Moolah didn't really... play on my three-way one.
No, I didn't. I was eating. I was getting some shepherd's pie in my belly.
Oh, sounds delicious.
I guess I could have played,
It's potatoes and meat and, like, peas and stuff. Apparently in England it's made with mutton or something. Mm. So, I'm glad I live in Canada, where it's made with beef.
I guess I could have played the deadlift in this one.
Alright.
Oh well. I didn't think of
it. This is why I chose this map, because it looks really fucked up.
Yeah, I was looking
at
this.
Any map looks nice.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get you.
I did really shitty on the solar drop.
Ix had a huge, yeah, same. Ix has had a huge AA buff, by the way.
Yeah, he has.
Yeah? Did he need that?
Yes, he did. His clearing is terrible.
Oh, fuck, I didn't turn around fast enough. Bacon bomb slowed me.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh, you're playing Max 2? Oh, that's cute.
I'm gonna try a slightly altered.
Wait, I just realized Skulder gets a slight attack speed boost when he's Earthquake.
Does he?
I don't think he does.
Yeah, Skulder was just punching a little bit faster after Earthquake.
No, because you have boots.
But I didn't throw any.
No, it's only after throw. And that's a different upgrade, actually. The boots make you speed up after,
It might be bugged, that's a possibility.
Yeah, but it's not intentional. I don't think, unless that was some weird change they made recently.
It's not.
That's never been the case. Oh god!
I don't know how they could bug that, considering Skulder's attack speed is locked in an animation.
Yeah.
like Oily Spam Bronze works by giving him a different animation.
Ow! Oh.
That's kind of interesting.
Skulder is a very strange character in terms of his programming.
This solar drop is impossible, like that.
Yeah. Skulder is helped play other by, like, strings, basically.
Boing.
Bubble yum and duct tape, as Jack wants.
Bye-bye! Why not come and kill you?
That's mine.
Nope.
Whee!
You got away!
Him Skulder jukes! Oh, It is weird that the shop doesn't have, like, the healing effect. I guess they still have things they gotta put into the editor.
Well, it does heal you, but,
I know it does, it just doesn't have the same look as the separate... game.
Oh, yeah. I think it's a texture, like a, I don't know, or something. I don't know, beta is beta.
So, we're gonna see a lot of maps with porn textures, right?
That's no, they're gonna ban that instantly. Yeah, also, I think you can't use out of the game textures yet.
Oh.
You can't.
Well, okay.
You can?
You can't.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this is an entire match filled with awesome nuts porn.
Oh, no.
What little it's there like is.
Hey, come here, Jack. Come here.
There was a debacle a long time ago in which people started trying to charge for, like, workshop content in Skyrim.
Yeah.
Did they?
There was one that, like, somebody was charging $200 for, like, realistic horse genitals.
Sorry, too much money for my blood.
And you know what? From what I looked, from where I looked, it was worth every penny.
That was a thing that started with Second Life. Selling digital stuff like that.
Yeah, well,
I thought it started with, like, horse armor in some game.
Fuck off, Skulder!
No, the horse armor thing was, a super, super expensive DLC in something.
Minecraft.
I think it could have been Diablo.
No, it wasn't Diablo. It was... Diablo's thing was the auction house.
Wasn't there a thing in Diablo where you would, if you were in the right place at the right time, you'd see some kids doing, like, a satanic ritual?
That's, in WoW. But, yeah.
That's kinda creepy.
Yeah.
And then you could follow them to, like, a land of cows. No, that was Diablo.
No, that's Diablo. It's, if you made something in the Horajic Keep, you can make a teleport at the secret cow level.
What? Oh, that way I skipped
the jail.
Fuck, I got slowed.
And in Diablo 3, you can go to the secret pony level, which is a My Little Pony full of demons.
Oh, okay. Like which Unicorn Island?
Funny. I don't know.
Pony Island? What was that game called?
Come here, Scoop.
Don't harm the Scoop. That's the player on our team.
No, go away, Skulder. Okay, that throw just was...
I know it didn't do anything.
Yeah, I saw. That was ridiculous.
Oh no, you broke my leg, you bastard. Oh, you stole my health pack.
Oh. That was not your health pack.
Yes, it was. It was yeah, you're... Right.
What, did it have your name on it?
Yeah.
It had an axe turned on its side. That's close to my name.
So it had my name on it.
Myself out of there.
That throw completely missed somehow.
So this is a workshop map made by some rando online, right?
Yeah.
That's what's actually pretty good. You know what? It's not bad. It's actually
this is the one I can most imagine in game.
Yeah. Goodbye.
I don't know if it's just like.
Oh god. Nope.
Oh my god, the damage.
What the? Your camera just like plugged up for a second there. Also, you evaded. Yeah.
Hey Jack, should we continue from episode 2 or rewatch episode 1 of Sonic X Sub?
Let's rewatch episode 1.
Find the English.
I want to see what the asshole racer is actually saying.
Oh, right, yeah, Sam's.
If he actually did make one arrest in a year with his stupid specialized.
We're the S team. We get paid taxpayer dollars to drive F-Zero cars around the city once a year.
And we make one arrest, and it took 1 minute.
You kind of saved them there. That's okay. Well, no, we won't get bacon bomb because my throw will once again fail horribly.
By the way, the new X upgrade is really good against Max.
Which one is that? The new X upgrade?
Reflex projectiles.
Oh. Is that when he does the refract?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that'd be pretty broken against Rocco.
Wait, so pretty much.
Not that much. Because with Max, it just, like, reflects all of his scene illumination bullets.
Yeah, have they nerfed, fist bump anymore?
it's only on the first two punches, isn't it? Not this patch, but that was last patch.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it's his...
Hello, Scoop. What are you doing here, friend? He's juking you. He's actually being pretty effective, is what he's doing. Fuck!
Getting free!
I don't want to fight.
How does it feel to be out scold here?
That's too many of them!
Well, with three against one, pretty bad, I guess.
Goodbye-bye! I need to teleport. Hold the fort down!
That does so much damage.
I want to go get a health pack, Jack.
What?
I would suggest going getting a health pack.
Alright. Okay, I got some health.
I still need to buy oily spray on. I haven't done that yet. What, buddy?
Fuck!
Keep this going a bit.
Max v Max!
I got the solar!
Get up over here! Fuck! Hey Max, I'm over here!
I'm not going out.
Damn it. Alright, fine. I'm for sure that. Hey, unmodded, Max's AA is pretty sweet.
Yeah. You should get flying camera. Makes the AA even sweeter.
Oh, flying camera is the best upgrade, no questions.
Yeah.
That's the one that lets him move fire forward and backwards without any loss of speed.
Bye-bye.
Yep.
Oh god, Max!
Go away, I got him covered.
Nope.
Bye-bye.
Would you call it a cover story?
Oh, that was awful. Bye bye.
Oh no! How the fuck did that happen?
Nope! I fight for my friends!
I'm dead. Kill him.
I'm trying. He's too high! I can't jump high enough.
Alright, we'll just go kill Scoop. It's fine.
Scoop's at full health!
So he's a bot. You're scolding. He should be.
I will kill you. Come here.
Okay,
you got away.
That solar pad is really hard.
It really is. I'm sure it eventually did.
Fuck.
Yeah. I mean, I got the star from one instantly though.
Nope.
Two
maps.
Bye-bye.
Fucking throw.
I got nothing to cover up with it.
Get over here.
Get over here!
Look at all the ability you have. Why do everybody have such little droid kills? Like, where are the droids on this map?
I don't know.
I heard a noise from Jack's room.
Playing as Max focus feels like I'm playing a gunship.
Yeah.
So they can just fly everywhere and then shoot streams of bullets.
Scoop, why are you pushing alone?
The next Smash character will be R-Wing. Fuck. And that's why the slow is not terrible.
Help.
Oh, there are droids up here, okay. A second there, I thought we didn't even have any droids. I'm like, where are the droids?
I have lots of droid kills.
Yeah! Got a scoop!
I get it!
Thank you.
Oh, how does he not say that in game?
Bye bye!
Kill him! Kill them! Kill them!
I'm trying! That fast.
Damn it, Gleam!
My thing was still recharging.
You still don't have flying camera. You could have killed him if you had flying camera.
Gleam, save me!
Saving you!
Oh no,
Gleam. Nope! I'll get him!
Alright.
If you can. I know.
Nope.
Fishy, fly away.
Fly away now.
Flying cannon.
You're alone, Jack.
It does.
Yeah. That's a strong upgrade.
It didn't used to be that expensive, though, I think. Or was it some other
No, it's always been.
Oh, no! No! No!
I had help this time!
Bye-bye! Shoot!
Okay, whatever.
My health.
Bye-bye!
I missed. Oh, no, I didn't.
Careful, he's gonna throw again.
I could refract. It was fine.
Wait.
Get in there,
Xelrog. Oh, why? Why? Why would you?
I believed in you. You didn't believe in me.
I believe in the you that doesn't believe in me.
Devo, come out and play with me.
Okay.
Fuck. Come here. Okay, go away now.
Ooh, got a turret.
No, fuck off.
It's shit. Your droid's got a turret.
You did jack shit to get that turret. I'll wait to take that back.
Hello! Oh, I missed. Doesn't matter.
Coming, Gleam.
Why can my throws not work?
Oh.
I couldn't run away.
Why don't you play Inspiration?
I play him all the time. I play him so much I don't like to play him on stream.
Over here!
Oh no, I'm trapped.
Fuck,
Ultra
really?
The only character
okay,
I've
good.
Regularly.
Thank you, DOT.
Like, recently, anyways.
Nope! Oh, fuck.
I just realized I delivered a punch right to your face.
Yeah, you did.
No. Oh! Go away!
Wait, does Nick have a reflect?
He does now.
What the hell?
I told you that.
Yeah,
he
plays
that upgrade that didn't work.
That is a very overpowered upgrade.
He said that as well.
It's only overpowered against Max.
No, it's much better than Obey.
No, it's the same as Arbay. Literally. Except it, it doesn't
deal
any area.
Wait, not hit him.
It's not gonna break the Holy Trinity. Well, it might replace the first one against like all of comps, but it's a lot stronger than I thought it would be, but it's pretty good.
No, I still think it's AA damage.
Oh, my throw missed.
He's an AA character.
No, but it's like insane. You're dealing more damage than
I. Come here, Scoop. Where are you going?
Well, yeah, you're not. You have seen elimination to deal damage.
Oh, do you have that?
No, but even then, even your bow's just stronger than me. Yeah, I do.
Oh yeah, you're a harasser. You're not supposed to. No.
You're a support.
It's because Max isn't. Well, yeah, basically an assassin. It's because Max isn't very strong.
You are classed as a support. You cannot say I'm not supposed to be.
It's because supports are freaking weird in Awesomenauts. They don't really make any sense. There's no consensus between what they are.
What,
you
supports?
Yeah, supports.
They help their team.
They're all
that's
completely
what supports
different.
Do.
I bet think X is overpowered. He's definitely
out.
Strong in this match.
1v1 me, Skull.
That's because I play a lot.
That was not a 1v1, no.
The amount of DPS you have is insane.
Who, mine?
And then you invincibility and now you reflect? That's so stupid.
No, go away, Skulder. Well, I mean, Scoop.
It's a bot. You can handle a bot.
Not at this health. I can handle bacon, though.
No, you can't.
God, you flying fucker, get down here. Get you fish
fucker.
Bastard. You fish bastard!
Oh no!
This just did! Fuck you!
Is that one of his voice lines? I don't remember that one.
Yeah, it's like...
Come here! No, Scoop, why?
Goodbye!
Okay, bye. Bye. Bye, Phoenix.
How did you get the kill for the super droid? What?
Yay!
So, moral of the story is I really like playing Max Focus.
The moment always is overpowered again.
No, he's not.
Yes, your DPS is insane.
And Max is underpowered.
You have a reflect.
Nah, it's fine.
It is not fine.
Ix is pretty damn good.
And we also learned that Skulder is the best droid clearer out of all these characters.
Ix was... you know what? If Ix is back to overpowered, I'm back to happy, because he's been underpowered for a long time now.
Hey, I've been playing Ix, no problem.
Alright, that was it. I think that was a good stream overall. We,
that was the longest we played Knots in a while.
We calculated the size of everyone's porn folders. We,
Did we?
We saw Bacon's shitty maps. We saw a new character.
You got to hear me.
I told you about
Jack
my
raged.
My four incognito pages, and that's it. Compared to these guys, gigabytes.
All in all, good stream.
Yeah.
All right, Jack. Let's watch some Sonic X. See you guys later.
Gotta
go fast.
Sonic.
Gotta oh no,
fast.
Sorry. It's the Japanese version. Sonic Go.
Oh God.
Bye.
That can't be a good version of the.
That's the theme song.
That is so awful.